Okay, cool.
So he, yeah. Oh, Gary?
Yeah, like, I don't know
what I can do. It's like gothic
rolling.
Hey,
cool,
hey, 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 hit it, hit.
Oh, my God, look at her.
Wait, wait. Get what John's thinking again.
All three of us?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ready? Jonathan, dab.
What?
Dab on the haters.
Whoa!
Oh, that was a good dab.
I did not think about our, the round though.
What about this one? The commie.
Oh, that was my favorite. I love that.
Wait, how do you do that one? You throw it
off?
You gotta get him to do the TikTok.
The TikTok?
Yeah.
He would get so many. I feel
amused. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I like that one.
Yeah, but you gotta like, tell him. You know, be creative, be like.
John Ding, you know TikTok?
TikTok.
Oh, yeah, I know, but. No music.
You should. You, we, let's make one.
TikTok. Ah! Yeah. You seen mine?
Have you seen hers?
Oh, yes. Instagram. Yeah, I see.
No, TikTok.
TikTok, yeah.
Two.
And is Instagram
stories.
Yeah, yeah, stories.
Oh.
I see.
Nice.
She's blushing.
Hello.
Using TikTok.
Yeah, I see the creators.
I'm used to
Who wants to see John Ding make a TikTok chat?
Yo, John Ding with TikTok?
I think
that'll, be pretty interesting to see what he does. He could do TikTok workout videos.
Yo, chat, who wants to see John Ding do a TikTok channel?
Oh, it's Noah.
Well,
Noah's in chat.
Oh, yeah.
Oh my God.
I see
it's so hard. I don't know how to do it. It's so hard.
Wait, do it?
I can't very well.
Oh, that was pretty tough.
How the heck do you do that?
Like, I do it? Okay, so.
You
gotta go
like
this,
and
then these have to touch. So this. Yeah, okay. I know it the same
way. And then this. At least on my thing.
And then
this. Did I do it? Yeah. What? Different. That looks really good. Okay. Okay. Oh, okay.
Yeah, I got it.
Watch the Sharpie on my
wrist,
okay? So watch the Sharpie. Okay. Here we go. One. Two. Clap. And then.
Yeah. John Ding, do it together.
Ready? One, two, three.
He's
I got it. I can do this.
That's.
No! Hold on.
Can I do it? Fine, yeah, wait till you get it. Yeah, that's it.
Zoomers.
Go, like,
boomers.
I feel like a boomer.
I'm a millennial.
You're a boomer.
I might be a boomer.
might be a boomer.
I want Jonathan's coat, says Green Room TV.
Right? He's got a cool coat.
It's a cool coat. And look at these. What are those? Yeezys?
Oh?
What are those? Sorry, that was really loud. Okay, so.
Go.
Walk.
Yep.
Go.
Boom.
Yeah, there you go.
Hey.
Okay.
You gotta do that to Kami.
Okay. I'm teaching Kami.
Can you take a video of me doing it for my Instagram, sorry.
Do what,
wait,
what
he
kill Sage
yeah,
does.
Yeah.
But
okay,
he kill Sage, every time he's like on main stage, he just gets off, he just.
You're gonna do
that. Just walks off. I don't know what the hell that dance is called,
though.
Okay,
ready?
Wait, you guys should have done it in front of that sign.
The dream hack sign?
In front of the dream
hack
sign.
Yeah.
You want to redo it in front of the dream hack
sign?
You know what I miss? I miss like Oil King always being happy for pizza.
Oil King loves pizza.
You should have seen a combo breaker. A combo breaker when he found out that we're going to the deep dish place. He went from being angry to happy as soon as he got to the car. Because he was upset that he lost and he got to the car. He just go, pizza, let's go. He was just happy.
Should I
I can't get the full drink pack in there.
At this angle, over here. You can't get anything from here. Full drink pack. Well, yeah, like that. That's what we're saying.
Can I do it sideways, or is that a problem? I just, we don't have to have the dream pack.
Just get the dream part in.
Oh, okay. Yeah, you can close the
door. Yeah, I got it.
Pop it outside.
So far back though.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah.
You guys gotta count down. Count it down.
That's so cute.
The 6'5" John Zing. Paul.
And the emotes.
Did I do that?
Can I see? Can I see? Can chat see?
Yeah.
Aw, cute.
That's really cute.
All right, kids.
Ready for food?
Let's get some. The D.
Oh.
Just go.
Oh, okay.
Just go, D.
Is that your first leg? It's my third leg.
Yeah.
My third leg is out and about.
While
oh, okay.
Oh,
finally,
man.
Leaked on stream. Atlanta.
Wow. Exposed.
They have a lot of good.
We're going to make it onto the drama channels. Can't wait for Keen to start to be all over it.
Save it for my mom, Maddie.
You hate Yoshimitsu too. Everyone hates Yoshimitsu on his team. It makes me sad.
Is Kelly in
the Yu Yu, thank you for host.
Oh, Yu Yu.
Everyone say hi to Yu Yu.
Hi, Yu Yu.
Mimi says hi.
Guys, say hi to you.
Hello.
Oh,
keep on doing
hi.
Your way.
Oh, wait.
Fight.
Kiss.
Kiss. Kiss.
Is there a deep thing? It's one of the story times. I love it.
Fight.
Wait.
Kiss.
Wait a minute.
Wait, is this allowed?
TOS. Oh, is that not allowed?
I don't know.
On the cheek, it's fine.
On the cheek is fine.
Oh, really?
You just can't be like Mackin
on the cheek. I'm gonna have to dive in the way. No!
No kidding.
Monka TOS. That's funny. Monka TOS. Yo, we have 93 viewers right now because of the fire host from UIU, UU. Thanks, UU.
Thanks,
UU. Say hi to UU.
Thank you.
Thank you, UU. We are going to get food.
I was about to say, where are the keys?
I got the keys.
You guys ready for some food? I gotta do my algebra.
Your algebra problem?
My algebra.
Oh.
I'll help you with that.
Ready?
Do you already have one?
Oh, it's like, I really hope you guys enjoy the first vlog. And I was just at peace.
Like, really nah, that's lame as fuck.
Alright, but let's get it then. What we got?
You hold this.
Okay, so I was
going to do that. Monka TOS. I get key.
You're so good.
Really? I don't agree.
I don't know that.
My buddy Kill Sage and Sonic.
Thank you so much. Damn.
Says congrats on fourth place, John Ding.
Oh, that's a cool
TV. Yeah, that's awesome.
Yo, nice.
Looks good.
It does look good.
That was good.
Alright, ikimashou.
What's that in?
I don't know, ikimashou.
What's that in?
Kaja.
Kaja.
D.
Chang.
What?
Chang.
Yeah. What's up?
Yo, take the cape. Okay.
Does someone else want to?
Hey, take it.
Does someone else want to ride with Apex? So
no. Wait, I kind of remember.
Okay, that didn't seem 100% sure.
Because we didn't mark it on the map. Look, it's backwards. Okay, for taking.
It's backwards.
I know.
Go the other way.
Yeah, go the other way. Yeah. Take a picture.
You should get an A for Aru.
Yo.
I think John Dee looked like
A for Drew, man.
I already got it. Behind the scenes. That's a good pose. Hit it one time for the gram, hey. Hit it one time for the gram, hey. Yo, hit it one time for the gram.
Huh?
You guys had to hit it one time for the gram.
What does that mean? Hit what?
No, take a picture for the gram.
What does that mean?
It means take a picture
okay,
for the gram.
Boy.
God damn it.
Stop.
I'm out of here.
No.
These kids are...
Hey, who are you calling kids?
Yeah, do it.
What do you mean?
Because I can retrace it, but I can't drop a pin.
Oh, I guess that makes sense. I can probably.
Flying,
soaring. Thanks for the sub for 4 months, Manticity. If we're flying, yeah, we're breaking free. Oh, we are going the wrong way? Can we exit this way, or?
Yeah, y'all can exit that way.
All right, thank you. Have a great night.
Yeah, want to go out that way, you can use the press, but I have to go around. See, like, you guys can use your press name to go that way. I have to go around. Because I'm at the press. food.
To
get
yes.
to
the
car.
I posted
the
video of us doing that on the UNU Instagram
story
as well.
Oh yeah. Save the video too.
I did. So you can go all the way down, Drew, yeah. and just keep walking until you until you find that.
Yeah.
Hello. You go down like a block or two and take a
look. Okay.
You'll probably see the parking lot.
Okay.
New phone and this. So I say new, wait,
the problem is that I have the screen. Yes. Otherwise, I would be like, you should go with that.
Yes. It's like when someone calls me, you're like, you call
me. I've been trying to figure it
wait,
out.
Wait, why don't we just...
Here, I'll try and figure it out on the map and like put it
in the
yeah.
But look, just
also, you should start an arrow stream later, and then I'll pass it to you after this.
Okay.
You
can
do that. And then we'll just keep trading.
Like when we get food?
Yeah.
Okay. Should I call them and like...
Yes.
From here.
Probably. Alright.
So
quest to find the car.
Otherwise,
so what's the split?
I'll go with Apex.
Okay.
I'll try and figure it out on the map too. But go I guess the way that we talked about first and then it should.
Yeah. I think I can remember.
Okay. Alright. This is a nice day out.
Isn't the football done? The football game? So it should be.
It should be long gone.
Is Maddie the quest master? Maddie's always the quest master. Do it, try.
Oh, shit!
The keys.
Oh, shoot, Amy, sorry.
It's fine, it's fine.
I don't think I can. There's no way I can.
That kind of, like, stretched out my leg. That was like...
You did it parkour.
I haven't done parkour in ages.
Oh, yeah, yeah, it's that thing.
It's one, it's two.
I'm pretty sure.
You're gonna go down the other way anyway.
Cause yeah.
Guys, we're in beautiful downtown Atlanta. There is a football game tonight.
Mercedes-Benz Stadium.
There's also a country concert.
There's a lot of things happening here.
Yeah.
There's like a drum line. There's like a drum line tour or whatever.
Naruto run, go!
Oh my god, they actually did it.
I'm not cool.
You're not?
Falcons are not whack, but
it's called boomer armor.
Oh my god. Hopefully I'll get that someday because I'm always cool.
Wait, what? Wow. Not that great. It's like New York. It's like New York. Looks pretty at night. Dangerous at night.
It's cool, right?
Yeah.
Whoa, look, look, look.
Oh, PDA. PDA.
Go there.
COS.
Do you like Mercedes? Do you like Mercedes? Car. Mercedes.
I like cars, but...
What's your dream car? Dream car.
My dream car is... it's Bench. His name... G-Wagon?
G-Wagon.
What?
G-Wagon.
G-Wagon.
Yeah.
Mercedes-Benz
yeah.
G-Wagon.
Yeah.
What's your dream car?
Range Rover.
What's your dream car?
Really? Girl, I love you!
What's your dream car?
Tesla.
What's your dream car?
Range Rover.
Small for a Range Rover.
Okay, you know what? Listen. It was funny the first time.
Yeah, you see that. Like, you see a Range Rover and then you see you drive, it's like a Range Rover.
I have a Land Rover 1990 Defender.
Okay, it was funny the first time when he said it. And then now. It's
now overplayed. I'm starting to feel attacked.
I like big cars.
Me too.
So, like Jeeps, Range Rovers, Land
Rovers.
Look
at you.
You're with me when I got it, remember?
I know.
You know, Dunning, you can only get this Pikachu at Haneda Airport.
Oh, really? Yeah. Oh, yeah, it's Japan's Pikachu.
Exclusive.
Looks good.
Yeah.
What is this?
Have the camera ready?
Kirby.
Ah, yeah, no.
I love Kirby. Do you play Super Smash Bros?
No.
Why don't you try?
I have a Switch, but I can try. But Koreans don't have a player in Smash.
Yeah, that's what CBS. Yeah.
But you know Peacekeeper Dojo?
Yeah.
The person who helped us throw it, does Smash events.
I know. And Korean Smash play very young.
Yeah.
Very young.
Smash is so cool. Watch out. Woo!
Yeah. Oh, hello.
Nice night, I'll say that. All now, Rios.
Yeah,
this for quite some time. Sorry for food.
You hangry?
I'm hangry and angry.
I get hangry. I'm not hangry yet though.
Yes, I've heard a lot of stories from you already, as it is.
Yes, you
know. Nintendo Switch not working. Freaking.
Listen, high maintenance, okay?
Very high maintenance.
Flash pose.
I'm just inside.
I love Modern Warfare. The kills feel so rewarding. Call of Duty.
Before a little bit of try.
Uh-huh.
But very difficult.
How about PUBG?
PUBG, just friends together. It's very fun, but all of play.
How about League of Legends?
League of Legends is good.
Okay.
Who do you play in League of Legends?
Teemo. Teemo is better.
And Akali.
Has anyone played Death Stranding?
Yeah.
I have not.
Yeah, no. I have.
You have? What do you think of it?
It's pretty good. Well, I didn't play it. I watched Ayers play it, but it's downloaded on my PlayStation. So I already know what happened.
Have any of you guys played Death Stranding?
Oh, I did.
What do you think?
If you like Metal Gear, it's great.
I love Metal Gear.
But here's the thing. If you like to play it as basically more of a stealth, no kill.
Yeah.
If you like that, you might enjoy it. The story is really, really Kojima-like technology.
What if I like Metal Gear Solid 2 is my favorite game of all time?
But that's the thing. If you like the idea of everything technological, it's supernatural, the story is not that bad.
Okay.
But I have yet to finish. I want to see the end if it's good or not. Some people are saying that it's not great. Hopefully it is.
No spoilers.
I don't know. I'm barely chapter 3.
Okay.
But yeah, the game is actually relaxing for some reason.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You're out in the wilderness.
Yeah.
Walking around.
It's pretty to look at.
John SF, we are using Streamlabs app on the iOS. On the Apple Store, and I'm using an iPhone 11 Pro. Streamlabs has a great app for streaming.
Me too.
The gameplay is just boring. PSO2 in the West. What is PSO2?
Oh wait,
what is PSO2?
It's a new MMO.
Anyone excited for PSO2 in the West?
I can't think of the official name for it.
Fantasy Star? That's what someone said. Fantasy Star.
Yeah.
Fantasy Star. Wait, hold on. Maybe John Ding's played it. John Ding, you ever play Fantasy Star?
What?
Fantasy Star.
What did you say, Fantasy Star?
I don't know.
It's a game. It's a video.
What's Gobugi?
Gobugi.
What?
Oh,
the Pokemon.
When we get there, we'll just have to like.
No.
So I can get the reservation.
Yeah.
Gobugi.
It's a water Pokemon. Yeah. Yeah. Wait,
there's a gym
bike.
There's a gym here.
Play Pokemon Go. Let me rock.
Unbelievable.
Pokemon Go is a boomer game.
Listen here, boomer. All right, grandpa.
I'm UIU Batman.
And this was the last time you heard from Apex.
Yes, finally. The English is
screwed.
How do we get ejected out of the
East? You know, Korea is so many.
Call your manager.
Really?
Start.
I have the flower to put in my hair.
Do you know in Hawaii, if you put it on the left side, it means you're in a relationship? Because over your heart.
Side.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was like, I walked by, I was like,
yoink,
yoink,
yoink.
So what did you guys think of DreamHack?
I liked it a lot.
Awesome.
It was really cool.
Very, very awesome.
I just
first
like
time
seeing
going,
everybody.
It was great. Hanging out with all the UIU players.
Are we almost in the car? Is that chilly?
No, we actually are. Do you want to wear my I have a jean jacket.
Okay. I don't have to.
No, you should. Here, take it out.
Okay, good.
No. Favorite. So strong. Should I put it over this one? Ah, oh, neat.
If you want.
I do like this.
The date on the back is the original release date for Tekken. Which characters do I think will be announced for Street Fighter V? And choose two you want as well. Ooh. I'd like to see... Wow. Jeez. I'd like to see one of the twins, or like... I think Yang would be cool. Wait, let's ask the fighting game players. One second. Oh. John Ding.
Yeah.
For Street Fighter V.
Yeah.
Which new characters... They're going to have two new characters. Who do you want to see?
Makoto?
Makoto, yeah, me too.
Hakan!
Hakan?
What is Hakan?
He's Turkish.
What about Oro?
Oro?
DiCaprio? Oro is the one with one hand.
I know. He's so good.
I like Yang.
Yeah. Get his play Xian before?
Yeah.
Oh, he's very cool.
Yeah.
I like. Old people.
Rose.
I like Makoto.
Makoto? Yeah.
Hakan's my favorite.
What?
He's so cool. Hakan?
Hakan?
Yeah.
Sure.
Rios. Someone names.
You know Hakan, don't you?
Arch. Wait, what does that say? Archangel JPW says say hi to Rios.
Hello.
Here, look.
Archangel, saying how he is. Oh, hello. How are you, Archangel? I'm pretty bad when it comes to names. I'm sorry.
46. Who would you like to see back in Street Fighter V since they have two new characters coming?
Instead of two new characters, so from originally,
from four.
Ooh, bring back El Fuerte is one because I like gimmicky characters, and bring back Abel.
Abel.
Yeah. I want Abel back.
He wants Makoto. She wants Hakan.
Why Hakan?
Yo, you gotta get on this side. That's dangerous.
Dude, you know how cool Hakan is? And he's Turkish, but that has nothing to do with it.
Are you sure it's 85% being Turkish and then the other
no,
is like
50%?
Hakan's because,
so cool.
Because he's oily.
Have you seen his wife?
No, he's like, no, that's
Hakan.
Actually.
He's very defined.
He's
lady.
A command.
Wait, I didn't know he had a wife.
Yeah. She's like, she's one of the
but
Street Fighter characters.
Damage.
Which one?
Hold on, I'll show you.
And that's an actual move, like he shoves oil over his
I body. Wanted Rose, but then they put in Manat, so I don't feel like we'll get Rose.
Melike. Look, she's blonde, like this is her. That's his wife.
I like Rose.
I'm getting sniffly again.
Yeah.
Guys, these guys are all cool. Look at me. Look at me right now. You got what?
Gloves in my pocket.
Yeah. This is 7 years worth of Canada living hardened my skin. I got frost resistance buff. But guys, check out this beautiful downtown Atlanta.
You're going on the Ferris wheel.
Yeah, so you guys want me?
What the heck?
All right, I think we're splitting up, so.
All right.
I think we'll
go with
it. Or at least, like, email tonight.
Text him the address.
The address is in the message for it, so y'all are good.
Wait, what?
Whoa, hold on.
What?
I think John Ding wants to grab his stuff.
From where?
To the car.
From where?
Yeah, he wants to grab his stuff from, like he says, nearby, and he wants to bring it to the car.
Okay. Can we go inside here then?
Hey guys,
how do you do?
I have like six.
Yo, you look now. Man, John Lee's in the fucking building.
Oh my God.
Hey, that's what's up.
Thank you.
Oh.
Hey, where you guys from?
I'm from here.
Okay, hang on. Okay, hang on. Lunch break is over. Let me do this real quick. Oh my God. Chung, wait till I. Yo, my girl is like, forget about it. I met Chung Lee in her class. You're lucky my phone is dead.
There's a Gengar controlling that gym. I need to go. Yes.
Good.
Where are you from?
I'm from.
Grab, where you from?
New York.
Oh,
from Jersey, but don't tell anybody.
Wow. Man.
North Carolina.
How did you guys all click up?
I know. Mexico.
Hey! Holy sh.
I'm not getting
one. Oh, no, you might be dead.
Like, I need to get in.
Oh, yeah, oh,
okay, wait a minute. I got you.
Where's
hang on.
He's bring up stuff.
Hang on. Not Mexico. Here. Where
oh,
you from?
There you go.
Arizona?
You're not gonna make it, Arizona. Where from?
From here, man.
Hey, we got one from here. Man, we're gonna act like you're from here.
Thanks.
Hold on, bring it in. We're gonna do this all in one shot. All right, guys. That city pass, yes, it says Atlanta City Pass on it. Yes, it says you can save 40% off on all the attractions. But no, you guys are probably leaving. So I want it all, flip it over to the other side. There is an additional 12 cities and a list of attractions that you can also save 40% off on. No, I cannot help you with the other 60%. So yes, you're going to have to use some creative accounting. Got it?
Yeah.
Got it. All right. You've got every bar, club, pub, tavern, jazz joint, blues joint, restaurant, concert, festival, sporting event take a place in the city from now until the end of the year. Not because I like you, because I love you, all right?
Yeah.
Ma'am, I just gave you that one. It's basically the same thing as his, but uh-huh. You got it in six different languages.
I got it in six different languages.
Hey, I had no other choice. I didn't know what else to do.
It's okay, bilingual.
My name is Duval. You are.
I got it in Korean.
True.
You are.
Aru.
You are.
Oscar.
Duval. Guys, this comes courtesy 11 blocks from here. It's the city's largest homeless shelter. They give us this stuff basically so we don't have to approach you looking like an idiot shaking a cup.
Is any donations at all?
The hopeless. I'm just happy to be one of your better dressed. But wait. There's one rule. You're not going to like this rule. I despise this rule, but I'm obligated to tell you this rule. Ready?
Ready.
You are not allowed under any circumstance. This goes for you.
Under
any circumstances.
Oh, okay.
You cannot donate anything over 100. Guys, I'm sorry, all right? I'm sorry. Tonight's goal is down to 47. We're not asking you for 47. How close can you get us without hurting your own pockets? Go! Do, do, do.
I don't have
guys, I'm working hard so you don't have to.
Yeah,
I
you, how much, how big a bill do you need change for?
Alright,
we are now up to 25, trying to get to 47. We are now up to
25. Don't have a lifeline in this,
come on, we are now up to 28, trying to get to 47.
No. I know, I never have cash on me.
I never carry cash.
I'm so used to getting fucked.
Cash is a
top. We are now up to 20. What the hell, where we left off? Alright, we're in the 20 still. Wait a minute, the five.
I never carry cash, man.
That's cheating.
I don't carry cash.
I don't carry cash. I live in North Carolina. Oh, sorry, I don't get mugged.
Oh, wait a minute, it lights up?
Yeah, if I talk, it lights up.
Nice.
I gave you the, I mean, I have much, so I'm sorry.
Oh, yeah, he already gave. Is there anything else you guys need to know why you got me?
No, we're good, man.
Guys, have a beautiful. Thank you for your assistance. Give yourself a round of applause there. Yeah. I like this vlog. Wait a minute, so are you guys like nationally ranked?
Yo, this is one of the best fighting game players in the world.
Yep.
You're like worldwide ranked?
Yes.
What's your rank?
Strong.
Last year he was the second best in the world.
Oh yeah, he's coming for the title this year. Let's do it. What's his name? Come here, what's your name? Listen, I'm gonna hook you up with my sister, okay?
No. Are you single? Are you single?
I swear to God, you're gonna love her. No. She gets pregnant easy.
Oh, oh my God! Did you get that on stream?
All right.
No, he's gonna make a great addition to the family.
Stay blessed, my man.
Oh man.
Bye.
Take care, man.
That's the last of the Mohicans.
No, there's a lot up there.
A lot of them. Oh, there's still a lot more?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
But they're not as cool as us.
Really? I'm going viral? I'm going viral now?
Probably.
Come on, dude. I got to write and like sign form or
it's
something, right?
It's a live stream.
Oh, God, I'm on Facebook Live?
No. Twitch.
Let me get the hell away from you guys.
Hey, tell everybody I stay live, man.
Oh, no. I didn't even get a haircut.
You're good, man. You're good.
At least I could have faked like Chun Li with my girlfriend.
So this is just where you're staying? Or where's the
Okay.
That was awesome.
So guys, in the chat saying that was weird. It's not that weird. Everyone has hard times. You don't know what people's situations are. That guy was mad cool, so like
he was very respectful.
Yeah. So like don't in the chat, it's all cool, we're all fine. Chat's worried for us. No, we're all good. Look.
That was
good.
Cool. That was fun.
He was a nice guy.
He
brought
felt
the
like
vibes.
I was watching a show, you know, yeah. A live show.
And actually, like, you know, if you were visiting.
And he was hooking us up with a deal.
Yeah.
On top of it. Okay.
Alright.
Alright, I'm gonna split.
All right.
I'm gonna take John Dean's stuff. I'll take the stuff. I'll put it in my car. I can fit your stuff in my car.
Hey, Chun Li.
Hello.
Hello.
Okay. And then you guys
stop. All right.
Wait, did you see my TikTok like that? You did. Okay. She's like, oh God, I'm not gonna hit you.
Fresh kicks on.
Oh,
you're
talking to me? I'm like, no, I don't.
He got the fresh ones too. He got the
bands. Aha. Aha.
All right.
Who's coming with us? Exactly, Green Goblin.
What'd he say?
Think about it this way. You got to think if you were in his shoes. Well, we have the thing.
Yeah, I don't know why. Like, we were supposed to walk. I don't know why my man is walking.
We got to cross here. But I don't know. Okay. So, chat says, I've been homeless before. He wasn't disrespectful. Mad vibes. Think about it this way. You got to think if you were in his shoes.
Yep.
Yeah.
He wasn't drunk. He wasn't on anything. Great. Yeah.
He gave us compliments. Yeah, that guy, when you came down, he gave us like a show.
Oh, we can go now.
He he wanted you to marry his sister. The pregnancy thing was a little weird, but... All right, we're taking a right.
Do you like Ferris wheels?
Yes, cool.
You're not scared of heights?
That's great. It's a view too.
What's a sleepwalk for shelter for the winter, Fugers? That sounds cool.
Huh?
Fugers in the chat said, just signed up to do a sleepwalk for shelter this winter.
What's a sleepwalk?
Yeah, I'm asking.
What are you scared of? What are you scared of?
What's everyone's biggest fear?
Heights.
Heights?
Mm-hmm. I'd say small spaces.
So you're claustrophobic?
Yes.
Before.
What's your...
Before?
Yeah.
Just some people? Just people.
You're afraid of people?
Yeah.
What people?
It's scary.
Akuma players?
No, Akuma. Just scared of people.
Like murderers?
What?
Murderers? Killers? Killers.
Yeah.
Okay, so he's scared of serial killers and stuff. My biggest fear is failure.
Ooh.
I'm kidding. It's
fighters. Do you know some people have a fear of success?
Yeah, I feel like that could happen, yeah. Because when you see very successful people,
because they feel like if they become successful, things will change.
I hate them.
Some American people don't like spiders.
Are you sure you're not fine? They scare me.
Yeah, I'm fine. I think we're up here. I hope we're up here.
I like snakes.
Yo, look at this. A sleepwalk is a walk in PJs for a company called The Shelter that helps homeless people. Downtown Atlanta is pretty chill, huh? So guys, a sleepwalk is you walk in PJs. For a charity. For a shelter that helps homeless people. It's in the UK. What is the temperature here? Someone asked in chat.
It's freaking like 30 degrees, right?
It is 58.
It's 58.
Oh, 30 degrees.
Man's chilling out here. Man's not hot.
Are you sure you don't have a... Do you have a jacket? Did you bring a jacket?
She's wearing it.
Uh-oh.
Atlanta looks way better than downtown Phoenix. I'm jealous. Herbert's one of the cameras. How Aru and Maddie? It's such an honor to meet both of them. Oh, okay, I will. Aru.
Yeah.
Ryoku, I think you've met him, said, mm-hmm. It is such an honor to meet you this weekend.
Aww.
Hold on.
Thank you so much, Ryoku. Thank you. I'll tell Maddie that. I'll make sure I let her know during dinner. That makes me so happy.
All right, I think we're up here, guys.
Thank you.
I hope we're up here.
I don't know how it happened. Do you know?
Nah, we are not up here.
Ah.
Oh, we're over there. I think we're over there.
What? Okay. So let's cross.
Yeah.
Press the button.
Yeah, just hit the alarm just to see. No? Okay. What's up, Rystar Gaming? I think we might be lost. Please tell Aru, Protoman X says, please tell Aru, I said thanks for saying hi via Rios. I was ecstatic when I got the message.
Oh, yeah!
Yeah, that's our boy. Yo, what's going on, PJ?
What's going on, PJ? That's what, when he told me, I was like really, really, it made me really, really happy. He's like, my friend's a big fan. I was like, oh, we gotta film a video for him.
I'm down.
We should.
Down.
We should film a short video.
We got you, PJ.
This is for you, PJ.
We're dancing.
Get the dance. Get the dance.
Get the dance. Get the dance. Drew, this is for PJ. Whoa, PJ. I know. I've been dying. How do we hit the alarm?
Yo, someone text Maddie and ask if she can give us better directions of where we parked.
You don't remember where you parked?
I think maybe it's further down this way.
Like, I'm hitting the alarm literally on the way too, so it's like...
Oh, no, no, no. Okay, no, I remember. It's down this way. It's down this way. We're going to dinner.
Oh yeah, she said she walks.
She doesn't know how Manat walks.
I think she could do a good Rose cosplay.
Who's Rose?
Rose is Manat's master.
Oh, I didn't know that.
I have that one.
Truly.
And then I have the blue one too.
Blue is better.
Yeah, there's a blue right there.
Mm-hmm. I like Chun-Li with long hair.
Me too. I like Truly
there. And then she got big ones.
True. Did you catch that?
Yeah.
She has giant legs.
I know, she's big.
She's thick, but you see. Imagine if she kicked you. You know how bad that would hurt.
Knocked out bad.
We're in downtown Atlanta. And we parked somewhere near here. I just don't remember where.
Oh, maybe over there? Just parking.
Yo, I think that's it. I think that's it. So we should probably cross? No.
Oh, 16, did it just go up?
Yeah, it's always going up.
Oh my god.
If there was a new Marvel vs. Capcom game, who would you add?
Marvel vs. Capcom. Spider-Woman.
Jessica Drew? Who would you add, Kerrigan?
I don't know who's in it right now. I've never
Well, like, who do you like in Marvel?
I like the Hulk, but, like, I don't know.
He's already in it.
Yeah, so, who else? I guess, can I say, like, X-Men?
Yeah.
Is Jean Grey in it?
Yeah, she was mad overpowered. Phoenix used to be one of the best.
Yeah, she was really overpowered. I remember that. I don't know. Who's in it? I feel like...
Just name your favorite characters.
Quicksilver isn't in it.
He isn't in it.
Okay. He is?
He isn't. Yeah.
Oh, okay. Good.
That could be good. We're in one of these parking lots for sure. I think over there.
Who's your favorite Marvel character? Iron Man? Yeah. I hate
No, no, no. I think what? Over here. I think over here.
Oh.
He's cool.
Hey, listen to my dad.
Yeah.
Really? I'll look at my dad.
Sorry.
I like... Oh, yeah. Thor, I love Thor.
I can't believe we're lost. Careful, Kofi, careful. Yo, we're over there. I remember now.
It's okay. It's okay.
Yeah. I'm black belt. And we have John Ding.
Yeah.
John Ding flexed one time.
Yeah.
Now I don't have class. I need flex.
I think that's the car right there.
Better be.
Oh, praise.
Are you cold?
Praise the Lord.
Take this.
I'm not cold.
Take it back.
Oh, look, it's right there.
Oh, yeah. It's cool.
Jacket rips from flexing.
Someone said your jacket's going to rip because of your flexing.
What?
Someone said your jacket's going to rip when you flex.
Just one time.
One time.
For the stream.
First back.
Okay, open the trunk.
Oh, the trunk.
Thank you.
That Ferris wheel goes kind of fast. It does. I'd be like, wow. Wait. Yeah.
Do you want to put your backpack in there?
I'm always spicy.
Flex. Okay. Dang.
Nice.
Johnson, you want to go front?
Oh, yeah. Thank you.
I'm a gentleman.
Hey, you're driving?
Yeah. Wait, why?
Because everyone knows I'm a bad driver. Oh, Jundy. Water bottle? Can you give me my water bottle? No, it's on the ground. Sorry.
What,
the reservation's
yeah.
at 8:40.
Okay. Chat, the problem is that, none of us were the one driving here. It was Maddie. And so we weren't. And there's so many parking lots near here. So we got mixed up.
Whoa.
What was the whole one?
Bye.
I got a seatbelt.
That's saying well because I was
falling. Can you guys tell her that we found the car?
Oh, can I not?
Can you tell her?
Who is this? Oh, it's
one way.
Rip.
Can you guys DM can you DM Maddie and say that we found the car?
I'll tell her. I asked her if they left and they said yeah. Turn right onto Williams. Then turn right.
How are you not cold?
Vampire. You guys want some music?
Sure.
Turn right onto Williams.
I can't do it because my stream is stopped. But you guys can plug in your phone. Plug in your phone and play some music.
Play BTS.
This button?
What did you hit?
It was
just a button.
Yeah, it was a
button. I don't know how you play music, though.
I don't know how to play music.
Wait, what is that picture?
Oh, hit audio. Hit audio.
Oh, I thought that was the one that was yeah. tagging. I'm like, I'm not even in that.
Now.
Go to the audio.
Wait, do you see this cord?
Yeah.
Plug it into someone's iPhone.
Yeah.
So then, once your phone turns on, you can play whatever you play will come through there. Yo, Proto Man X1998, thank you for the 4-month resub. Can we get some sub hype in the car?
Woo!
Why is Cruz getting blamed? Oh, she's not getting blamed. She is the one who parked the car. I should be the one getting blamed, actually. And then we forgot how to get back. I forgot how to get back. I'm too old. I have bad memory.
Sorry.
Is that what you're doing, Johnny?
Oh my god.
Try it. Try and make that sound. And oop.
And oop.
So cute.
It is so cute.
Show chat.
The cutest.
Is John Zing a Visco girl?
It's doing well.
This is from chat, from Proto Man X. Is John Ding a Visco girl? Oh. He's kind of a Visco
yes.
boy, actually.
Yeah.
A little bit.
Hey, why?
Huh?
How? Besides the
He likes water.
He does.
He works out.
Uh-huh.
Do Visco girls work out?
No.
I don't know, actually.
They're usually pretty skinny, I think.
I think John Ding's more of a... What would John Ding be?
A Chad? No, I'm just kidding.
No.
Usually Chads are the ones that
he's
work
not,
out.
He's not.
He's the opposite of a Chad.
I know, but I'm
Except
saying
the working out,
yeah.
Gang, gang, gang. How has our day been going, by
it's
the way? How's everyone's day been going?
Good.
Very, very good.
It's getting cold.
Stay in the middle lane.
My hands are... Are your hands cold?
They're warming up now. Yours are still cold. You get cold really easily.
He's hitting all these kids. Like what?
Kid? What? Yo.
Yo, GTA gameplay right now. 5-star. Very nice, safe driving. Thanks, Kaiju. Yo, if you guys don't know, we're giving away a PS4 Pro for the holiday season. All you got to do is go to twitter.com/UIU and look at the pinned tweet.
Do it. Psychosocial.
Hit it for the gram one time. Hey.
Is that what that means?
I don't know how to say it. Mantis City, how is your day going? How about that? How's the UK? Ooh, Georgia Tech police. Georgia Tech has their own police. Salvation Army. Nice Salvation Army. A car full of Chads. Nah. Nah.
Nah, we're not no Chad.
Dude, I'm a Chad.
What time is it on the East Coast?
I'm a Kyle. A Kyle. I'm kind of a Kyle.
It's 8:41.
Okay.
Mantis City says they put the meaning of family into an org organization. Plus they have very no people on and staff. Mm-hmm. My day has been good, thanks.
What does that mean?
There's an autocorrect. But thank you, Mantis City. One of our biggest supporters, one of our biggest fans. Cool.
Mm-hmm. School sends kids to meditation instead of detention.
That restaurant's really good right there.
Really?
Emily's? I think. If that's the one I've been to.
Holy no.
Is that a cat?
Oh, they're probably lifting them up. Like this why.
Yeah, no, it has to be that. That's there's so no way. Funny though. That's so funny.
The car RGB though, gamer car.
Well, they're making pretty a Fantastic check. Beast 3.
They're making the whole. Oh, yeah. They're making 7 of them, I think.
Yeah. I thought it was just 5.
How many?
It could be 7 actually. It could be 7.
Really?
Yeah.
Jesus.
How many sticker taps you have between like UIU, a boy, and like my fan page?
My goodness.
They only care about girls.
What is a sticker tap?
Sticker tap, like, so, like, how many times people click on her.
Oh, I see.
How many times people click on him. Wait, how many times see, people click on
her. Oh, that explains this.
Yeah. This is on the UIU page. It's, like, it's mostly the girls in them.
Of course.
The destination is on your left. Eat Sushi Lounge.
What is that?
It's claws.
Hey, look, Octane.
Coffee bar and lounge.
I have a crush on Octane.
They need a gaming cafe.
There is one.
Wait, where is that? What do you mean?
What do you mean there is one?
Oh, where?
What do you mean they need one? Like, there's multiple ones in Atlanta.
We have a gaming bar in Orlando. Yeah.
But like, I know there's bars and stuff, but they should have like a lounge.
I know.
It's called 404 Esports. It's where they had the dojo that Johnny played at.
Oh, yeah. See, that would be perfect.
Or do you want to come to Orlando and work at my maid cafe?
I do.
You can be a maid. I want to be one too. Oh, even though it's gonna be mine.
Wait, you guys haven't done a collab yet.
This is Valley Park.
What do you mean?
Wait, are we at the right place? This doesn't look right.
Oh my god, it's the wrong
corner. You wiener.
Oh gosh, awkward. Okay.
Wiener with the heart.
Shh.
Wiener, weenie, or wiener. Like, wicked wiener.
Young Jinxie, what's good?
Who did? Who said that?
What?
Who said what's good?
Young Jinxie.
Tell Young Jinxie I said hi.
Send me to the wrong corner. You believe
that?
You
know
can say,
are, but I want, hi.
One of the OG UIU supporters. Best, more like family, really.
Aww. I didn't play Pokemon. I really gotta go, guys. I'm really worried.
Wait, where's your Switch?
Right here.
I haven't even started yet.
Panty called me out. He said, we're battling. And I was like, oh, come on. I can't even play the opening weekend. I'm going to be busy. So I've been grinding. Whenever we drive in the car, I always play it.
So what's your review so far of Pokemon
Switch?
It's
great. I think people who are complaining were complaining for no reason. Uh-huh. It's honestly one of the hardest Pokemon games I've ever played because it's open world, so you run into Pokemon way
explain that open world.
So it's like you can go anywhere is what it seems like. Like there's like a big open space and you can go anywhere in that open space. Like I didn't even discover all of it because I was getting destroyed by other Pokemon. And when
it's not like in the old games where it's like level 2s and level 3s.
No, like I was like level 4 and I got like a level 40 Onix and I couldn't capture it, and I realized when they're too powerful you can't capture them even if you get them down, because I kept using revives and potion because I really wanted that Onix, and no matter what you do you can't catch them. Damn. Is what it seems like. And then while you're walking you can actually see the Pokemon while you're walking,
like, so
you
Pokemon can, let's go.
Yeah, so you can run up to the ones that you want.
I like that. Yeah. And it's fully 3D.
Yeah, fully 3D, fully everything. And it's like it's actually very difficult. It's not like, I don't know. I thought the other Pokemon games were really easy. This one's actually really hard. And same with, like, the graphics. People were complaining about the graphics, but yeah. I don't see what there is to complain about. It looks beautiful. And the character customization is so, so good. Mm-hmm. My character looks exactly like me. Kerrigan saw it this morning.
It looks so much like her. It's so cute. The eyes and everything, yeah. It's so cute.
It's really fun. I think everybody would enjoy it.
Are you going to get it?
Maybe.
It's over here.
You should get it. We can play soon.
Really? Okay, I'll get it.
We can all do raids together.
I'm just not very
good. What's a raid?
It's like those giant Pokemon, and if you beat it, you can get that Pokemon.
Where is this place?
She said it was on the corner.
We're so
right here. That's the corner right there. We have to park and walk to that because. Can I park there?
Can you park there?
Yeah. I think so. Hopefully I can.
How's your parallel parking?
Oh, dude, no, I can't do this. This is too tight.
Plus, we're going to get roasted by those guys.
This is bad. We have to walk there because it's in the corner, but I don't know where they parked.
Protoman says, walks through a clearing. Groudon looks at you. Groudon sprints at you full speed.
Yeah. And so, like, those little corgi Pokemon, I forgot what they're called, but they always chase after you, and it's the cutest thing.
Vittorio says, wait, did Aru just use a Pokemon Go reference there on catching a high Pokemon on Pokemon SNS? Kappa.
Yes. Kappa.
I don't really know that.
I don't
person
know
was saying.
I mean, but even in like Pokemon Go, you can catch high leveled Pokemon. In this, you can if they're too high level. It's like the equivalent of what the question mark is when you run into an enemy and they have a question mark.
Like, didn't you run into the legendary like right off the bat?
Yeah, I did.
What happened? You got smoked.
I got smoked. Why? Why do they do that, dude? That's like the problem with it. Like, it's like annoying sometimes.
Right there.
Maybe we can park inside of here.
Okay.
Wait, someone call Maddie and ask where she parked.
Yeah.
Because I can't because of the stream. Protoman says, I fell in love with the FGC side of their team. Here, read that comment.
I fell in love with the FGC side of their team, and it was just so awesome watching everyone play. And then I watched their COD side, and it was just amazing. All my favorite players are on UYU.
So should
I
turn?
Aww.
Ooh.
I don't think I have Maddie's number saved on my phone.
All right, let's just do the valet. Let's just do the valet.
I'll message her though.
I'll just pay.
She said we just parked in the parking garage right by. She just sent me that.
So this one.
Want to
8 Yo, pro streamer, by the way. No, we're going inside.
I know, but
Wait, did you give her the keys?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Yo, I hit that mute like frame perfect. Because you don't want to leak his phone number.
Oh, yeah. Sorry. I accidentally did that on my ex. I put a screenshot from our
conversation. There's more than 5 UIU in one place. Get ready.
Why are we outside?
Oh. No, in, not out. In, not out. That's how I have most of
this. I forgot. What? Yeah, so after. She said like after, so I think word comes up is
yeah.
I got you. Ooh, I love the song. It's my girl Selena.
I need to see you. I brought my Switch to play
Pokemon. Hey, look at this. I can do this.
Oh, nice.
What's that?
Oh, no. That's my tripod. I put it over there.
I mean, I can put it here. Alright,
we're all here.
Homemade
sushi.
Oh.
My name is Sam, I'll be your server tonight. You guys like want a little spiel about like what we do at this restaurant? Or
yeah, absolutely. Yeah.
So on this page where it says Bucklist and Mind Bugs, the sushi appetizer, that's what you want to be on. So Bucklist is a collection of some of the better apps you've created over the past 3 years or so really well. Mind Bug is more of your creative, unusual sushi appetizers. In the middle, you'll find two cherries, some of your traditional sushi apps. At the very bottom, you'll find all your specialty sushi rolls, it's right there. You can put the menu on the back. From top, you can find all your pockets and entrees. So, unfortunately, we no longer serve lobster ramen, but everything else we sell outside. Pork ramen, Japanese, Japanese, Hong Kong, same teriyaki. And all you're going to get is sashimi that's in the middle towards the bottom. There are going to be a rather part of two pieces where sashimi or the ear doesn't really matter. You know, Saturday is usually really well known for being non-traditional. We don't really recommend like soy sauce or wasabi or anything like that. Your show will be seasoned, garlic seasoned, and everything. Really, so keep that in mind for like some of the aside from that, on this, I don't know if you guys are famous, but if you are, the square-shaped menu right here, this is where you're going to be finding your wines, beers, whatever you want. On the back, we have a very extensive sake listing, so it's made sushi. And then on the slate, this is where you find your cocktails, and then your list of all the Japanese cuisine. I'll give you this inside, man.
Thank you.
I love this song. To love, love. Chat, what should I get? What should we eat?
You should get the pork ramen.
That's what I'm getting.
Thanks for the resub, Young Jinxie.
That's what I'm gonna get.
And have a good sleep.
I know, I was kind of thinking of that too.
Wait, what are you guys thinking?
I don't know, I kind of want ramen, but I also want ramen.
What are you gonna get? I'm gonna get the pork ramen, but I'm gonna get like sushi.
Chet's gonna get beer.
They don't have California rolls here. Oh my god.
I'm sure they do. No,
they might somewhere.
You can probably ask them.
Manhattan roll, fried sweet cream cheese filling.
Maybe
all
they
the
just
spicy
call it something else here. Okay.
That does sound very New York.
Oh. Ask if he needs help.
What? Does he need
help? John, do you need help?
Do you need help?
No.
Are you sure?
What's the name of the category that's like food and...
I would just throw it under just chatting and honesty.
Yeah? Yeah. It's fine?
That's what everyone else does.
Alright, cool. Love from Cali, love from Atlanta.
She's like, I don't want to be on screen.
Thanks for the host, Crusader.
Oh, God.
Hey, hold on, let me get the eyebrow raise in there.
Yo, I will actually let chat decide what I'm going to order.
Oh my god, that's risky. Order the grossest
wait. No. No. You have to sub. You have to sub. And if you sub, write as the message like what I should order. Two of everything? Oh my god.
Wait, you should narrow it down to like sushi or something first.
No, I can eat everything.
Oh, okay.
Have you ever had sake before?
No.
Yes.
Sake is so good with sushi. We should get some sake.
They have a list here.
I'm good to order. There you go.
Thank you.
I think I already know what I want.
Thank you.
Want
to
put that in? Or? Yeah, sure. I was going to say the chicken teriyaki. Okay. And then there's the explosion.
Already order? What happens?
No, I only put mine down. It's not gonna put out yet, but just give me more time.
Yo, does anyone else want sake?
I'll try sake. I've never
yeah.
tried it.
So we should do one to share, I think.
Oh, hi, Basarati. Hi.
It's all good, Basarati. Velvet roll looks nice. Where's John Ding? John Ding's right over there.
I'll try sake. I never tried it before.
Okay. I'll order. Is there a sake list somewhere?
Yeah, it should be on the...
Yeah, it's on here, I thought.
No, this is cocktails.
Oh, it's on there. Oh, those are the like really expensive ones. There's a different one. That's
yo.
Not... No, we're not getting that.
What?
No. Is it that one? They had a
sake list
there. The ones that aren't...
Wait, so how many people are going to get sake?
I don't know if I would like
one,
it.
One, two... Sake? Give me a count so I know how much. I guess we got to get a bottle.
Yeah, sake.
So basically everyone.
Okay.
It's like hella weak.
It's less than wine.
Yeah.
It's like wine.
But it's way less.
It's really nice.
Nice little taste to it.
I've never tried it before, is it?
What's for dinner? For dinner is sushi and ramen and Japanese food.
You've had
wine though, right?
Oh,
yeah, so it's... it'll taste kind of like...
I told Jan
the
bad words.
I didn't teach her though. So, she just looked them up, and one day she said something bad, and I was like, "Who's teaching you?"
Checking me in a smile.
You got a gun. Mikey's up there. Guys. He's got a gun.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I'm completely original. I have a white coat.
Chapter's cute. Do I get like the sweet egg? I feel like.
So, oh, it's really good. Tamago?
Oh, yeah. Tamago is so good.
I kind of want salmon, but I want to try oysters. I've never tried oysters.
Yeah.
So I figured, like, a couple of us
could try. Yeah.
So then we'll do that.
Have you had a sweet egg before? Oh, she had ramen for the first time last night.
I freaked out. It was
really?
So good.
She
like real
spicy ramen.
Outside of microwave bowl ramen last night.
What were your thoughts on it? Explain to the stream what it was.
It was like, so they had, like, the perfect, like, egg. It was, like, a little bit runny on the inside, but not much. Like, it was like a boiled egg, but not. And then they had like spicy noodles, and like the broth was a little spicy, and then they had seaweed in it, and some of them like, yeah, I guess, like something else. Maybe some sprouts. But they weren't made up. I don't know, there was something like that. But it was so good. And then they had like the sweetest eggs. I can't think of the place you found this with, the Holy Cathedral.
What?
What the name of the place was. It's like renowned in Atlanta. I don't know. It's like the best place.
Oh, you should have brought your chopsticks.
He doesn't know how to use chopsticks.
What?
I don't know either if that makes you feel better.
I'll show you how. It's
like
strong.
It looks like it's just holding the
flag.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. I couldn't do it. I'm like, can I get a fork, please?
Yeah, you still hit your fingers.
The guy was totally pleased. Like, no, dude, it's totally fine.
I
was like, anyone?
Do you know those, like, pins? Are we taking orders now?
You can if you want.
Can I get edamame?
So we have three different types of salt that we serve edamame with. We do use wasabi and sea salt. You have a preference on whichever one you like. It's whatever you like. So usually it's like a citrus lemon based salt. Wasabi is like a spicy salt.
These are 500 milliliter bottles, so they're two-thirds the size of maybe one of these bottles, right? So that's why it's a little bit cheaper.
Yeah.
The reason why these bottles are priced at what they are is that they're Jumai Daiganjo bottles. So Jumai Daiganjo means like ultra premium sake.
It's like, it's
So it's like the milling ratio when it comes to rice, there's a certain amount that they take out. The more they take out, the more the zombie kills.
Yeah.
So this is like an introductory one, so it depends on how much you want to spend as well. If there's a price point on it, I definitely recommend one of these. If you want to do more of like, I want to try something a little bit better and I don't really care where it goes, I recommend getting two of these. Absolutely.
And I'll just kind of bring out the bottle service.
Yeah.
Okay.
I love
seafood.
Can I change your whole order? So I see like you're not afraid of like raw anything. So instead of doing like sake sashimi, you should try Walu nigiri. This is like really good at the Gyoen restaurant.
That's from Hawaii really, too?
Walu's gonna be, I believe, in like in the Pacific Ocean. It's gonna be, so Wahoo will be from Hawaii, and then this one right here. It's gonna be actually right. It is from Hawaii.
Yeah.
And so okay, we're gonna.
It's really good.
But we recommend it with just like nigiri and rice together, no soy sauce. It's really good.
Okay. Yeah, I'll try that. Thank you.
And then instead of mochi mochi oysters, we have this signature appetizer at our restaurant called tuna crisp. Right. So tuna crisp, what it pretty much is, it's a Japanese spread truffle oil oyster with tuna sashimi. You get truffle oil, salt, and pepper. Are you like a fan of the truffle flavor?
I haven't tried too much truffle before.
I'll bring out the truffle sauce and you can like kind of dab and try if you like it. Because that's what's going to be the main, I guess, like, premise of the whole meal. That's what you're going to be expecting to be tasting.
Okay.
But it's like one of those items that like, oh, you came to eat sushi, you ate the tuna crisp, and then you had the whole experience. So it gives you a really good introduction of like what you're going to be having for the evening. But you don't have to order it right away. I'll just give you like more tasting so you have an idea. So like, I'm not like scamming you into it or anything. That kind of makes sense.
Do you think it's good, Drew?
So you can try it, so you don't have to do that. But I know for a fact you're gonna like Walu.
Okay.
And then pork ramen is phenomenal,
sure.
So keep pork ramen.
I'll trust you on the tuna crisp. We'll
okay.
do the tuna crisp.
And then I have yours, which is the California roll and it's
no exposure
chicken
roll.
Chicken calamari
and
chicken teriyaki and exposure roll.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
And I have a exposure roll.
I'm missing a couple people though, is that
right?
Yeah.
Three.
He wants to redo your order. That's usually like a good thing. Yeah, like a lot of times when I go into restaurants, like I ask them like what do you recommend?
I went to this restaurant in Amsterdam, and it was like a blackout restaurant, so they like,
mm-hmm.
it was completely pitch black in there, and the waiters were blind, and you like, they didn't tell you.
They were blind.
They were, and they wouldn't tell you what you were eating, and so you couldn't
So it's completely
eat.
RNG?
You had to like eat like in the dark.
And they wouldn't tell you what it was?
Until after.
Do you hear that?
Wait, what? What are you talking about?
She
went
to
a restaurant in Amsterdam, and it was a blackout restaurant, so it's completely pitch black, and they're like, you can't see anything. And they don't, the waiters are blind, and you can't, they don't tell you what you're eating, so they'll just put it in front of you. And they ask in the beginning, like, do you have any allergies, obviously, but then, like, besides that, like, they won't tell you what you are eating at all. But it was really good. At the end, they do, yeah.
If you want to show the sweatshirt really quick, someone in chat asked, this is one of the smallest. Like, it's a little bit baggy still, but it's like really comfy.
Oh, okay.
I'm 5'5". So that's
hopefully that helps.
You
guys
should
get
extra
slips.
What?
You guys should start selling extra
slips. Yeah, we will.
I think you guys should do like.
I forget I have a tail.
Beanies would be really good.
Yeah, beanies.
We actually do have. He has a beanie. We used to have beanies. Yeah. They were a. We used to throw them in to orders.
Yeah.
We're gonna bring them back. Oh, pass it down. Pass it down.
Kai,
bye.
Kai, bye.
I
already did.
Okay, now it's fine.
I'm excited for this.
Hey, John Zing.
Yeah, seriously.
Jinhee thought I was being serious.
What?
About your tattoo.
Pass it on.
I told her, I told Jinhee that it was real.
Yeah, just 2 weeks.
What would you get a tattoo off if you did? Like, get a tattoo?
Just a little bit. Small tattoo, I want.
What do you want? Korean word?
No. This.
Cross.
Yeah. And just finger. Small
tattoo. Yeah.
Yeah, I want.
Do you want to look like Kami?
He's too much. But he's good.
He looks cool.
Yes.
Wait, does Kami have face tattoos?
Yeah.
He's too
Wait,
much.
Does he? No, I don't think he has face tattoos. I think he just has neck.
Okay. No, I think he does have
Wait,
face tattoos.
Wait, how is the regional finals going? Paula Sheena, what's up?
Sheena! Hi, Sheena! How are ya? Oh, I miss Sheena. Tell Sheena I love her.
Well, you can tell her right here. Right?
I love
her. Yeah, I was like, wait a minute.
Okay.
Have
no idea.
They're kind of
just easy. Ah, chew.
I don't know what's going on.
Sheena says, I love you too.
Okay,
I got blue balls back. Are you Jinhee?
Sheena loves me.
Oops.
Yo, this is a good. Vassarati says, I'm getting a sleeve with all the game characters that came out the year I was born.
Oh, that's
Ooh,
really good.
That's
awesome.
True,
that's
you'll
think that's such a good idea. I want to show you like the sleeve I want to get. It would only be one I want.
Yes, you would look so good.
You're
going to
get a sleeve? There's only one guy I want to get it from, though.
Aren't you scared? I hear those things are
Yo, no, Bouncy Roger, thank you for the sub.
He's in. Oh, Bouncy. Oh,
word.
Hi. Hi, Bounty. It's my buddy. It's my son.
Sheena says, happy birthday, Kelly.
Thank you, Sheena.
Thank you, Sheena.
I'm gonna go to sleep also.
I lost the guy's name for some reason.
I'm gonna get like a Hasbro ball. That's what I wanna do. But I'm gonna get it like...
I wanna get lots and lots
of all
tattoos,
the Kingdom Hearts insignias. So like the Heartless, the...
Oh,
body.
Do you hear what he's getting for his tattoos? Tell her.
I'm gonna do like a half sleeve. So I'm gonna get like all the insignias of all the different monsters. So like the Nobody, the Heartless, and then the
Does anybody have any tattoos?
Young Birds. I'm gonna get all their symbols.
You have some?
Like, the key
okay, good. I was like, I have some, but I didn't know if like I was like literally the only person that had any.
But I'm also gonna get a Battletoad one too. That's a tattoo.
So
I'm gonna
he's
do.
Based on
Whoa!
That,
we just got
Five subs just now.
Wait,
whoa! From who? From
Bounty Rogger.
Wait.
Yo, thank you for the 5 gifted subs.
Big tattoo. Don't show this one on stream, but this one is like.
So she stopped talking to me.
Just
because
it shows five, but like, look how cool that is.
That is awesome. Wait, hold on. I gotta get proper sub hype.
Okay.
Yo, can we get some sub hype? We got 5 gifted subs.
We got five gifted subs.
5 gifted subs from Bouncy Roger.
Oh,
nice.
Five subs.
Oh,
you don't have any tattoos?
I'm gonna get some. Left.
Appreciate the
you
two
are.
Bitties.
Yeah, Jinhee's gonna watch the stream.
That's
okay,
so
yeah.
I'm gonna get.
She's probably asleep.
The Kingdom Hearts Inspired one, but then
it's crazy. Jinhee's birthday is the same birthday as John Dink's mom, and they have the same name. And then your birthday is the next day.
Wow, I didn't know.
John Dink, your mom and Jinhee is the same birthday, right?
Yeah.
That's so cool.
Same birthday.
And
maybe same age.
Yeah.
Same age.
Yeah, maybe.
Are we brothers? Maybe we're brothers.
Maybe.
My son.
That's what I say on their dad.
Oh, wait.
So
I have
not,
the same birthday.
No one
like
has a weird mommy fetish.
My sister.
Yeah.
Oh.
His sister and I have the same birthday.
Hey, thank you for the cheer, Dan.
And we have the same name. No, I'm kidding.
Where are we? Ooh, 100 bits from Bounty.
Yo, Bounty, coming in big.
Thanks so much, dude.
Thanks, Bounty.
So, we are at a place called...
What is this place called?
Eight Sushi Lounge.
In Atlanta.
Atlanta.
In Atlanta.
Hallelujah.
What's up, Dean?
Professional Moderino is in here right now.
Yeah.
Wow, the real Dean.
Big fan.
Big fan, big fan. I can't believe you've done this.
No, he's bad.
I'm like that.
Yeah,
that's
well, I'm ready for your sake first experience.
Thank you.
Oh, you're learning how to use chopsticks?
Yeah, he doesn't know. I got him like those little
ones. I am prop also, so it's okay.
They, like,
so, I don't know how to properly use them.
V, you should have brought those ones I got you. I got him the trainer ones.
The one on top.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you go way out there. Oh my god. Mm-hmm. I'm like over here.
It's 3 fingers.
How is it, Drew?
Yeah. Okay.
And just really nice.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Wait,
we need to tweet out that we're live streaming.
I can't. Is that far
back? They tweeted it out, I think. Oh, we tweeted out that we were live streaming.
Yeah.
You can retweet it or tweet it yourself too if you
okay.
want.
Yeah.
I tweeted it.
I hosted it also and I tweeted it out.
Oh, yeah. It's cool. It's good. Yeah.
Triple homes.
kind of. But.
Oh, they're teaching that these
there. Oh.
Okay.
No, hold on one second, too.
Yes?
Oh,
actually, I'll say it in
a minute.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
I can't. It's so hard. It's so hard for me. I can't do it.
Okay.
It's so hard.
Okay.
I was handed several atrocities yesterday, known as sake. Pretty dope. So it's what Dean just said. It's a shot of sake dropped into a monster.
No, thank you for the sake. Thank you for the
shooting.
Jenny,
is your phone okay? Can I get like the nice looking shot of the sake?
You should have a little battery.
Thank you.
Sorry, I
all right.
It kind of smells similar to wine.
Yeah, it is. It's like a rice wine. So.
Okay. Thank you. Ooh,
describe
is,
taste.
It's like a cleaner. It's cleaner than wine almost.
Yeah, that's
I
hot.
A lot. That's really good.
Okay, cool. Which one?
Ask him.
What's sake was this?
This is called Kizakura. Okay. So these are like. Agin Joe's go for like $150 to $200, but these are more of like simple bottles you can try.
Yeah.
So instead of like breaking the bank, you get the same quality.
Okay.
And it's really good.
Yeah, it's like a yeah.
That's smooth.
SNC Magic, thank
it.
You for
yeah,
the prime
it.
Sub.
Drew, did you want to do a team cheers?
Yeah, let's do it. Let's do it. Here, I'll actually say something.
I can hold it if you want. Delicious.
All
right,
so.
Why are you
going to face it? Huh? So this right here, this is tuna fish.
Yeah.
So honestly, the best way to eat this is use your hands.
Okay.
And pick up like a little mini miniature pizza.
Well, that's actually really
good. It's very fragrant. You can actually
smell
it.
It sounds delicious.
Yeah.
Real quick. First of all, happy birthday to Kelly. Thank you everyone for
thank you everyone
for coming out. You know, we're here to support Jonathan, but also to come together as a family of content creators and pros. We're all one big family at UIU. And 2019 was amazing, 2018 was amazing, 2020 is gonna be even more amazing. So let's go UIU.
It's really good.
I'm kind of scared. Oh, it is like a little pizza. Because it's got the little thing underneath it. I'm going to dip it.
You just try it?
Soju?
Soju's
you know
amazing.
Soju
is amazing.
That's really good.
Right?
John, Dick, you ever had peach
one?
Soju?
Not, I mean, yeah, if you
like
don't want to eat it, but I don't want to
like
you drink.
I don't like
try
these.
Try.
Me
okay.
too.
Yeah.
Is
that soju? I just grab it with my hands.
Soju.
Oh, so like just the side a little bit, and then the sauce.
But it's so good.
What does it taste like?
It's not strong.
It's
got
a different taste.
It's good though.
It has like a hard.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Wait, what kind of fish is it?
It's salmon.
Just a very little. Very little
fish. Salmon's right,
well,
such a good way to
Okay, but this is actually pretty good.
I hate fish.
Oh, yeah. Salmon's actually a good starting
point. I like it,
That looks good.
Oh, you went all in.
I went all in.
Crunching there.
It tastes like
tequila.
Overall, fish doesn't really taste.
Yeah. I like it.
What's your rating? Give it a blunt review.
I'd say like a solid 8 out of 10.
Oh.
I think that's like high for me.
That is high.
I can't wait for Maddie to be a food review channel now.
You're
going to have like your own, you're going to eat inside your car. Have your own rating system and everything.
That's the first time I had it on TikTok.
What was it, Dame Drops' name?
Yeah, I like that guy. Yeah. He reviews...
Big from that stuff.
He reviewed like fast food, right? Yeah.
Yeah, but like I know that there were people who were giving him kind of slack because he always takes out like tomatoes. Like you're a food reviewer, you're supposed to eat everything in it. Why are you taking out like lettuce and tomatoes?
I don't like the apps.
You sure?
So like you're
all right, Chad.
Do you ever like do your training and try to start short?
Betty, you're like me. Like I just I love like raw fish. Like, I don't know why.
That was so good, actually. Wow.
Yeah, that was really good, right?
Yo. That was amazing.
Thank you for the recommendation.
That was amazing.
I'm happy you guys enjoyed it.
What do you think of this?
And he said that's going to set the tone for your whole dinner.
I'm excited.
Hi, Dad.
Mighty Unicorn Man says, it is a wild Kalgogi.
Actually, let me post this in my Discord as well.
Yeah, it's
all
Kalgogi.
He's like, is that a wild Kalgogi?
What did you guys all think of the DreamHack experience?
I liked it.
Really good for a first one.
It was much better than last year. It was a lot bigger.
I just wish it was in building A instead of building C.
Yeah. It's such a walk.
Yeah.
Not to say that you weren't expected to walk around a convention center, but there was nothing else in the other building, so it was like, why not have it
in
the closer?
For me, it's like the first time.
Well, there was a couple other events.
Games in one venue.
Mm-hmm.
And it's amazing seeing all the people from different walks all share, you know, the venue and enjoy each other's
That's the, like, I know FGC always says, like, esports sucks or whatever, but that's the cool thing about esports.
Right.
Bringing all these different gaming communities together, right?
Yeah.
Esports. Eat sports.
I'm sorry. It was so cool to see all the esports stuff up there.
Yeah, right?
I felt like I was at like a sports tournament. Like, I don't know. I was like nostalgia. Cool.
Yeah. And the cheering? Yeah.
Yes, I know.
Oh my god, the Smite that. Cheering?
Oh my god.
Those are world finals. Those are world finals. Those are finals.
Really?
Yeah.
Lights would flicker and all that.
Yeah.
It was awesome. Why do you make
it
happen? Do it for Tekken 2.
Yeah.
When you're actually awesome. Playing on main stage, though, like it's a huge up. Different environment, man.
How was playing on main stage, Ru?
We didn't play on main stage. We had to win, like, inside bracket.
Uh-huh.
And we both lost. They were like 50 people.
But in your Tekken pool.
No, I'm talking about Tekken.
Oh, on stream.
Or just in general, how
I don't know. Like, I went up there and I was, like, shaking. Like, I was really, really nervous. I wish there was a way that, like, to train yourself to control your nerves. Because that's what gets me.
Actually, John Ding, were you ever nervous when you go on stream?
first day blues.
Yeah.
And after, I think either one streaming.
Yeah.
Day.
Yeah. No, no, no. I mean, when you first started to come to tournaments,
yeah,
like EVO, tournament. SCR, yeah, yeah, yeah. Were you nervous to go no, on stream?
So nervous.
Why?
I don't know, but very exciting.
You get excited?
Yeah.
Oh.
I want to stream.
Oh. Ah. So you want to be on stream?
Yeah, yeah.
You like being on stream?
Yeah.
You're the same
one? I don't want stream.
Yeah. When I first was on main stage, it was very nerve-wracking at first because everything's like much louder there. Even when they give
you
like
guys
headsets,
have sauce at all?
You just hear like the bass and everything shake the stage. I'm just like, Jesus Christ, and you hear like every hit, like much more backup there.
Yeah, I think that's
but like when the thing about me, I'm so used to like in locals, like everyone's just all around you, that's the same thing, but it's like there's a lot more people there. I don't know, I get the excitement also, so that's what, like, I feel like we can play better that way. First, I get cold hands though. My first time, I got cold hands. Dude, I was dropping inputs, my hands would freeze. I was like, oh,
yeah, that's
God.
A real thing. What? Which one? I think that might be mine. Yeah.
Are you sure?
Wait, what? Sorry, what is it?
Casano Faro. So it's sheared scallop on the top with garlic butter.
I don't think that's mine.
Yeah, I think that was.
I think that's his.
Yeah.
That's his.
Yeah, yeah.
I kind of forgot what I ordered. To be honest,
I forgot what I ordered too.
Huntman says to give someone a noogie? No.
A what?
A noogie.
No, don't.
Nah.
Why did you look at me when you said that?
A
what? Can we get Rios to say saw him off one time for the Aggies in Texas?
A what?
Someone, Christian NG. Can we get Rios to say saw him off one time for the Aggies
saw
in Texas?
Saw him off?
Yeah.
What does that mean?
Aggies in Texas? I don't know what that means.
Don't say things if you don't know what they mean.
Oh. Too late. He said it like 3 times.
Orange down. What?
I don't know what
that means. I'm confused. I'm
on my roll. Oh, I'm on my roll. Yeah.
Champagne's really good.
Kaiju says Haru.
The heart.
Yeah.
Who?
Kaiju.
Hi, Kaiju.
Oh,
sawing off the horns for the mascot
for
UT.
Oh.
Yikes.
Oh.
Oh.
And he's like, he's a Texan.
Thank you.
Pop, what are you doing?
Wow.
Oh, yeah, Drew.
That's
not really good, too.
Well, you're missing out on sushi, bro.
Everything
was
sushi. If anything after the ramen, if I want it more after the ramen, I'll get sushi. I'll get one. Try it out.
I bet sushi. It came out here pretty quickly.
It's yeah.
Wait, how are you? We should wait for. Should we wait?
Waiting for everybody.
Yeah. You want to film? You want to film this sushi?
Yes.
Oh.
Okay. What do you think of your sushi?
It's good.
That one looks.
Look at that. That is.
That's your expression for that.
This is a total. He's like, I want that.
Tuna
total.
This is completely
different.
And then you have
Sam
right here.
Okay.
That
looks good.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Nice. And then this is your order of Wally. You should eat this now.
Okay.
So you don't
need
sauce
for
that.
Hawaiian
Walla.
This is
Salmon
Belly?
Yes.
I like the little place.
It's not gyoza, it's Walla from Hawaii.
I said eat it.
What is that, the egg?
Mm-mm. What was it called, Walla?
It's Walla, it's a Hawaiian fish.
Oh! Ooh.
That's
so
good.
It's really good. It's like a little bit sweet too.
Good?
Yeah.
That's super good.
Damn.
Gives power. You're improv again, aren't you?
I am.
It's very wild.
I'm sorry,
just
saying.
Being with yourself, I'm improv.
Oh, yeah. I would eat like 50 of those.
Really?
Yeah.
So now you know to order it next time you see it on Sushi Man.
Order another one.
It's got like a slight like caramel nutmeg like truffle taste mm-hmm. to it too.
I think that's why he gave you that appetizer at the beginning.
Yeah.
I'm always curious.
Like half cooked.
Well,
the thing is,
okay. Here is the real shit right there. So it's in the chat.
Oh man, I'm such a little baby.
this right here is your dynasty roll.
It's W-A-L-A.
Can I take that
play
for you?
Yes, thank you.
This is an explosion roll.
Maddie, what is yours?
See, that's
like?
The one I would get.
It was like,
that's all
it was. It was raw. But it was like the, with the type of sauce that were. It was like really like nice and sweet. And
that's
sweet.
Right.
And like a little bit of like a nutmeg truffle taste.
Sandra, one bite?
Yes.
Oh. Oh!
Okay.
Dang, he got it all.
Oh god. This is actually like really soft, so it kind of breaks easy.
How is it? That one's spicy, isn't it?
It's spicy?
It's spicy, but it's really good.
Has a hint of spice to it. Really soft. Crunchy.
It's like,
it feels
better.
Oh, there's a spice.
There it is. That's kicking in.
There it is. There's a spice on that one.
Ooh, this is spicy. It's really good though.
Ooh. Yeah, it's
got explosion for a reason.
That was a very late one.
What fish is yours, Drew?
Yellowtail and spicy tuna, but also it tastes like
Trash okay. King Ray!
Okay.
How you doing?
It's hot?
Yeah. It's good though.
This is good, yeah, this is really good.
So what was all of yours, Drew?
Mango, yellowtail.
Ooh, mango. Oh my god, I love it. No, it's too big.
Oh.
I got that confused.
How long have you been? 7 months?
I'll try it later after I do.
7 months?
I don't need it. I think I'm gonna get sushi after I, if I can.
Whoa.
Oh yeah, I know.
That looks bomb.
Who's that? That's yours?
You have no idea how hungry I am right now.
Me too. Okay, can I actually try that?
Yes.
Don't film me eating it though, because I'm
going to
look ugly.
Film, no, film it.
But
we
all look ugly. No, I was just thinking how cute you look when I was.
I
was like, she looks so cute. Okay, I'll take the small one. I don't know what that thing on the top.
You can use your hands if you want.
There's lots of people that eat sushi with their hands too.
In fact, in Japan, like a lot of people
use
them.
Really?
Yeah. In Japan, like some sushi you're supposed to eat with your hands.
I'm going
to
eat this after.
But it's part of the whole.
But it's too big. You can do it.
I believe.
You can fit a whole.
You did a Red Bull can in your mouth. What the heck?
So can John Ding.
I know, that's why we did it.
Okay,
you're
an idiot. Are you gonna?
I don't think I can. I'm gonna. No,
you
I can't.
Gotta
get it
from the
bottom. Yeah, we just use your hands.
Use your hands.
That's the same thing I said.
Yeah. There you go.
Really got it.
Just do it.
My arm's not that long, I'm so sorry.
Thank you.
Wow.
Dude.
That looks so good.
Oh,
dude, that's really good. Thank you. Look at this.
It's good, right? Eat the top. Guys, look at this ramen.
Oh my god.
That's the best.
You got to do this spicy.
This looks like really good ramen too. Do you get tantan men? It's tantan men? Spicy ramen?
Oh, I don't know. I just want to. Whatever, it's in pork ramen already. It looks like it's probably a little spicy. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, I can smell it.
Good?
Yeah.
Yeah, it is good.
Desi?
Hello.
Hello.
We made, like, over here, we made our own, like.
Don't burn your mouth.
Yeah, it's really good.
Yeah?
Is it spicy?
It looks like it's spicy.
Is there fish in this? Yeah.
I'm just gonna try out the teriyaki real quick.
The chicken is really tender.
It does.
Kelly, what do you get? Sushi?
Nigiri?
Over here, we traded everybody's sushi so we could try each of everybody whatever.
You want to try one of mine?
Did you say yours is spicy?
Yeah.
Can you taste it? Wait, you got it?
Basically, no.
Sure.
Yeah, try it. A great one to try each other's skills.
Ooh.
just got it.
Look at those chopstick skills.
Hold on, wait, let me give this to
Yeah, it looks good, man.
Yeah. Oh yeah, ramen is really good for being sick.
Right, I know. I get my sniffles.
I gave mine to Jenning so he could try it.
Oh.
Wow.
Oh my god, that's very good.
Do I put the whole thing in?
House of ramen.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's do it. Yeah, I didn't want to bite it.
Is it really spicy?
I mean, what if you? It's not that spicy, no. Wait, you ate those hot things, those hot chips this morning, right?
Yeah.
It's less spicy than that.
Why is it so slippery?
Use your hand. You're allowed to. They do that in Japan too. Just take it.
Yeah.
You don't even need chopsticks.
It's an egg.
No, good. Wow. Is it good?
It's good, right? Yeah.
Oh,
it's so good.
As sushi does. Good for you.
It reminds me of Hawaii for some reason. But it's also got like a Southwest flavor to it.
Yeah.
Dang, maybe I should be a little bit more adventurous.
I think you like sushi.
Yeah, you should.
Sushi
is really good.
My thing, I always try everything.
You didn't try this?
The sushi we had,
I didn't try this. It looks like, I'll try it. I'm gonna try it. But it looks like it just is like a chip, right?
Oh. Yeah, it was.
Oh,
that is spicy though.
Here, show the egg.
It packs a punch.
Yeah, it's an egg. Yeah. It's like
it kicks
nice
in a little
and
bit
runny
later.
On the inside.
But it's not that bad.
So good.
What, the enclosed one?
Oh no, the one that she tried for Drew.
Yeah.
How's the ramen?
So very good. Very good.
Manny,
what do you think?
Is it good?
Is it just as good
or better or worse than the...
Katie,
I love you.
I feel like it's just as good as the other place. They just have like less ramen options here.
How do you feel about that kind of ramen versus like the ramen you're used to?
I like it. I like these noodles. I don't like it when the noodles are like, I don't know, like too thick.
Yeah.
Those are some steaming noodles. My steamy.
You know in Japan, like they just slurp their noodles. Yeah. It's like.
Yeah.
Whoa. Tekken BGS Kira says I will eat tonkatsu ramen for lunch.
Okay.
How?
Whoa, that's skills. Yo,
that's the whole egg.
Look at that chopstick skills right there.
That's advanced.
Advanced weave.
Big time.
Masters in weave?
Master, I'm a master weave.
Someone say you're beautiful in chat.
Me?
Yeah.
Says I'm beautiful?
Yeah.
How's it going?
Hey. Genu White? Genuit? Can you? I never know how to read names in chat. How do you do that?
Me too, bro.
You learn after a while.
You have to go with the flow.
A Viking's beard, what's up?
I'm doing that last call right now. Is there anything else you guys want? Or?
I'm gonna get another roll.
Okay. I think I'm good.
I'm good.
So, who wants to do another roll?
I'll do another.
You know what you want? Or?
I'll do another explosion.
So, is there something else other than explosion?
Have him surprise you.
Well,
no, what do you not like eating? Is there anything like that? Or do you mean allergies, dietary restrictions?
I mean, I'm open to everything, honestly.
Do you like spider rolls?
Mm-hmm.
Do you like soft shell crab?
Yeah.
So we have like a really cool version of that called our velvet roll. Okay. We soft shell crab cucumber, and we do spicy tuna on top.
Okay.
And like, you know, like crunchy stuff we had on the explosions?
Yeah.
Similar to that, but it's dyed red. We infuse it with tabico, so it has like a natural fish.
How's
it
egg?
It, that makes sense. But it's not fish.
I can't break mine.
Is that okay?
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
This person says that he is Asian and cannot grab an egg via chopstick. Your skills are great.
It's not like we specialize in it, but it grabs
you.
If it's good quality, it's very good. If you like eggs, go for it.
Is it better than last night?
I feel like it's right up there.
Really? Is that one spicy?
I said the only question
is
the
rice.
You want to eat that rice?
What? You love rice on it, yeah.
You are a true.
We forgot that it was rice with it.
What's up, Brandon?
Rice is my favorite food. I eat it like.
Do you have a rice cooker?
No, that's why I asked for Christmas.
You should get one. Yeah.
Like legitimately.
It changes your life.
He has a few.
Wait, how do you make rice then?
I get it.
I like rice. My rice cooker makes a little jingle, like a little song every time it makes rice.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh my god, that's okay.
And
it makes the rice really good. I don't
know if
it's because I'm biased, but...
No, rice cookers is really good.
Chicken rice.
How's the food, John Nick?
Oh,
yeah?
I did it.
It's good, right?
What was your favorite?
Yeah. I cannot blame you.
That was your favorite?
It was really good.
Is there more?
Yeah, there's more.
I'm a slow eater. I feel like I'm going to be the last one.
I know how to make rice back then. No, someone said you don't know how to make rice fruit.
Yeah,
I know how to make rice.
Your Schmitz is good. Yeah. Too late.
There were No, you have to have really good smell.
Good,
yeah.
Yeah,
you
guys. Really good.
Some don't
care about
this sake.
You guys, I have
sake,
right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Watch out.
I did it.
You
Someone give Ar- someone actually even says someone give Arvis some sake.
Oh, Jenny's still awake. It's 5 a.m. in Athens.
Holy cow.
Can you go to sleep?
Wait, she's in the chat.
Please go to sleep.
5 a.m.
Yeah.
Steve, do a shot of sake
Greece.
For me. I pretty much got a shot.
Yeah.
Shot of sake.
Brandon.
Brandon wants me to do a shot of sake. I literally have like a shot, honestly. Huh?
You
need your breath. You can take it.
This egg cakes me. Come on, little buddy.
He actually wants me to do a shot of sake. Really? Cheers.
Wait, hold on. Johnson winning LCQ.
Yeah, Johnson winning LCQ.
LCQ. Johnson.
Well, I didn't do it.
Didn't they say that they're doing a reveal? Didn't they say they're doing a reveal later today for
Street Fighter?
Yeah.
This is really good. This
comment
is very
good.
Wait, there's more in chat. There's more in chat.
Right, man. I'm not trying to be weird,
but
I'm sneaking on your table.
It was great, but I'm happy.
But you know
what?
The funny thing is,
thank you.
You
can have
more. I love it. Yeah, I love it.
Wait, the reveal happens. Well, Street Fighter reveal happens.
It was Gil.
Well, I need
you
want
to
chow down on these vegetables, perhaps, or
it depends on how the broccoli is. Thank you
very much. Wait, someone show John Ding chat.
Oh, John Ding. There was some writing for you in the chat.
Thank you. Do you guys like it?
What is that?
I do.
Soybeans.
Oh. Anybody
want it?
I don't need
it.
Thank you.
New
patch is Street Fighter.
Oh, season 5?
New character and new whiskey.
Who's the new character?
Gil.
Do we watch? Let's watch the trailer.
Trailer reaction.
New character? Yeah, Street Fighter new character.
Whoa.
And new whiskey.
New Vizio.
Whiskey.
Ah. Vizio 2. Oh yeah, you're right.
Yeah, I love it. I got two Vizios.
They put wasabi on it.
No.
I know this.
They both have
Korea have this.
I'm going to search. Dude, I'm curious.
It's Korea named Gangnam Hong.
Really?
Gangnam Hong.
Where is it? Still trying to find it.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
A tyrant tweeted about it. He's like, please no. He tweeted about Gil.
Who's Gil?
Gil's from Street Fighter Third Strike.
Is he good?
Yeah. He's.
Wait, is he in Third Strike?
He's a, yeah, second Impact or Third Strike?
I guess he's from. Yeah, Second Impact?
Yeah, second. He was the Resurrection boss dude.
Oh, yeah, he was the boss.
Yeah.
He's the guy. You know the Urian skin that's like red and blue?
Yeah,
but
Gil.
That's Gil.
Gil!
Okay. How do you eat ramen? Like, how do people do that? Like, with the two?
Yeah, I'm
talking about.
Oh, it's called the Champion
like,
Edition
eat it with two
now.
Hands? How do they
Champion
do that?
Edition? Really?
Yep.
From Arcade,
yeah.
It went down to Champion.
That's my voice.
Wait, no. We should watch it. Show.
Yeah, here.
Show them. And then I'll film the reaction.
Like, over? We're gonna try it, like, from like an angle. It's weird. Okay.
Alright, ready?
Yeah.
Make your move. Ready?
So it's you.
Another case is closed.
Champion edition.
Oh, what?
Wow. Gil.
What? Wait, what? This Gil 3?
Yeah, Gil's Gil 3 now.
What?
Hey. 34 stages?
I didn't realize that.
Yeah, there's a lot of
stages. They fall together. Over 200 copies. Damn, there's 200 copies in the game?
Yeah, more version these, really?
No.
Oh, Minot. That was Minot.
New V reversals?
Yeah. We didn't go with two.
What?
New V reversals.
Whoa. What?
What the hell?
Bro, what?
What? Wow,
that
shit is good!
Reorder upgrade kit. Okay,
Wait, what?
Bro, February 14th,
2020. Valentine's Day.
What?
That
looks wild.
You got Gil.
Here's the
room.
Oh my god, the new battle. Whatever that is, it's like it's going to be spicy.
You make sense because of story mode. Kept piercing the end of story mode.
Yeah.
Ah, you're right.
Yeah, remember that Colleen is his secretary.
Yeah, you're right, you're right.
I don't have my chopsticks. Oh, wait, my chopsticks.
What
did you do
with your fingers?
It's like stuff on it.
Wow.
Oh, yeah.
I still want my cocoa.
All right.
That game was Street Fighter V.
It's like, Biscuit 3 is all.
Yeah, man. So many different.
All right.
It's good news.
Do it.
More variety.
So you don't know what it is.
How does everyone feel?
I forgot what he called it.
It's good?
Yes. Now, so many Super Player Rating is a new patch.
Yeah.
New whiskey and new character is good.
Yeah.
So good.
What do you want for Tekken reveal?
Tekken, I want Barrett's patch.
Yeah.
I think I need more Barrett's patch.
Yeah.
You know, some character very strong.
Yeah.
Some character middle.
Yeah.
Make your shimmy
too. You can give any of it
your size.
Yeah. Make your shimmy too.
I need size stamp. 10 years waiting.
10 years waiting.
Play your shimmy too.
What?
Yoshimitsu.
No!
Yoshimitsu good!
Akuma can fly, can side stairs.
Akuma can fly?
Yeah!
John Zing, after Eddie number one, Chloe number two, who do you play as
now
the third?
Now just practice in Surya.
Oh, really?
I told him, man.
Surya, so it's good.
Julia Mirror, man.
Yeah. Come on, man. Come on, man. Julia now is pretty good.
Yeah?
Yeah, I watched play.
The sub character is pretty unique.
Yeah.
But just main, I guess now, main Eddie. And Chloe and Julia.
Julia.
Sure.
That's actually really good.
What's up?
It's a soft shell crap.
Yeah.
It's three better.
Yeah.
I'll take the trainer one.
It's really good. It's
still
good.
I need to catch it.
Yeah.
He almost moved. It's straight to
the
right?
Yeah. So cute.
I feel like I have to put it on.
Moving away from Elisa trying to get back in.
Yeah.
No issue with Elisa.
So is it really doing an animation on Earth now?
What'd she do?
John. John Ding. What do you think, tier list? Who do you think is the top five characters? Yeah. Yeah.
Akuma. That's really good.
Akuma and Shaheen.
Uh-huh.
And Elisa.
Uh-huh.
Alisa.
Chanel?
Yeah. Alisa.
Oh.
And
Brian.
Brian's good. But tournament's very difficult.
Yeah.
Only Jimmy.
Jimmy.
Only Jimmy J. Tran.
Yeah, but Jimmy.
I'm 30 Take. Why you don't play is Brian, but he's 30. Tournament's very difficult.
Yes, and yeah. Jimmy said even only tournament. Jimmy yeah, even said Jimmy. That it's a struggle for him.
Even Ni doesn't use Brian.
Yeah, Ni don't try. He's before so many try Brian.
Yeah.
But he's so many can lose.
Yeah.
And he's. Now, so many, some people play Brian, but he's a top tier player. Don't try Brian.
Only Jamie.
Yeah. And now top five characters. And Jin.
Jin.
Jin is good.
Rush Mitchell.
What about Dragon
Lord? Dragon
Lord. You think Kazumi's still top?
Yeah, still top.
Really?
I think so, a little bit changed, but I think still same top.
I think like one below, like
yeah,
S?
A little bit.
A plus.
Yeah. But still same good.
Who, Kazumi? Like,
before too much is good.
She's still safe.
Yeah.
She's very fundamental based. Yeah, that's how Take beat me. Take beat me by still poking me. He didn't even like do combos. He just poked me and punished me.
Yeah, poked to death. Yeah.
Dude, that's what he did.
That's his style too.
Yeah. He wasn't even like fishing for like combo launchers or anything. He just poked me and jabbed me to death. I was like, oh my god.
Kazumi's good.
Kazumi's good? Yeah. I think that Arslan, and he tweeted this, Arslan should just play Kazumi still. He shouldn't have switched to Akuma. He tweeted.
Oh yeah, I see.
He said I made a mistake to switch to Akuma. I'm gonna play Kazumi again.
He's Kajimi and Gizzy better.
Yeah, same with Lohai. He should just play Shaheen.
Yeah. And season 3, Shine is good.
Yeah.
Well, Lohai's Law is really good.
He's good.
Yeah.
Yeah, so strong.
Double
same. He's good. And Law is good. Yeah,
Law is good.
Law not in top 5 anymore?
What?
Is Law in top 5?
Law.
Is it?
I think
it's
top
10.
Top
10? 6 and 7.
Okay.
Really?
Because Takeya is sub character or very strong.
Yeah.
Or combos 1 damage, 7%, 10%, 6%. Sub character is very strong. Yeah. Always very strong. Eddie also same strong. Eddie Chloe. But another character is more strong.
Yeah. What about
people
Bob?
Would pay for this Bob's kind of information. Good. That's crazy.
Yeah.
He's saving a lot of stuff.
Yeah.
I don't like Bob.
You got some questions about Chloe?
Yeah, that's a problem.
Here, I got you. Hey, John Dane. She's starting to play, right? And she's learning Lucky Chloe. What is your advice?
She more try 1-2-1-2-2.
Okay.
Yeah, 1-2-1-2. He's just try just some low attack.
Which low?
The slide
back.
The new move.
No, new move. Back.
Down back. Down back.
Down back four.
Down back four.
Yeah, down back four.
I know.
Four try. 1-2 is lucky. Chris, 1-2 is so good. 1-2-2.
You mean 1+2?
Yeah.
Same time.
Yeah.
Power crush.
Power crush.
So hold back.
It's
the one that spins.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Four try.
Yeah.
Lucky Chris. So better is 1-2.
Yeah.
High end middle,
she has 3.
Okay. So good.
Yeah.
And just 3 and 4.
Right.
And so I think you a little bit practice. Just some people you can win. Because so many people don't know it's Lucky Chloe.
Yeah.
Just some secure you more study. You can win.
How about running 3?
Yeah.
Really good, right? Yeah.
I play Yoshimitsu.
Low tier is Lucky Chloe is very high.
Yeah.
Low tier.
She's starting to learn.
Spag says hi. Spag says hi. He says he's your biggest fan.
Spag.
It's good, Ken Ken.
She loves it.
I love this song. I feel like they're playing my playlist.
Oh my gosh.
Good night, Twitchy.
You say good
night? No, to this person named Twitchy.
Oh yeah, Twitchy. What are we doing when we get back to
you? Content.
Oh, Sorry for the week.
Yesterday we didn't have to.
Yeah. Oh, say hi to Draxy in the chat.
Draxy!
Hey, Draxy? Yo, Draxy, my boy!
We stand Draxy.
Yeah, he's a good
guy. Do you like it?
This hit me in some kind of way.
What, that?
In a good way.
Oh, in a good way.
Spicy? Yes.
I don't like it.
I barely see spice. I love spicy food.
I mean, it's right, that's why I'm like, is this spicy?
No, they said that they use food coloring.
Oh, yeah, okay. Food coloring, yeah.
Oh,
it has like a small hint.
Disrupt Gaming in the chat. What's up, Disrupt Gaming?
The textures are really nice.
Yeah, really good.
Disrupt Gaming, Shadow is looking real good.
It's massive.
Super!
Yeah.
There's a Dragon Ball Z and Naruto.
Roll up your profile picture.
There you
go. Super Saiyan. Soup. Get it?
Super Saiyan.
And then there's also Naruto.
Naruto.
Great kid. And they're very good. Super Saiyan's a little bit better, but...
What?
We're talking about
ramen shots.
Oh, yeah.
Super Saiyan? I wanted to go to the Super Saiyan. I know Super Saiyan. I see the inside of it.
Looks
really cool.
Super Saiyan's
better
than
Naruto. Super Saiyan's so good.
That's what we think.
Naruto's good too.
Yeah, Super Saiyan better because it has more variety.
You should definitely hit up Chibaili.
Because
he knows everyone named gaming in Orlando.
Crucian 2,
yeah. Yeah. Those are good connections for both of those.
Sure. I mean, Crucian,
right next
to me. Yeah.
But then,
Don't say where we're on train.
No,
but then, Jabailey's girlfriend looks like really close to me, too.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Mighty Unicorn Man says, I'm gonna go start my Minecraft mega build.
Girl, there's a video for Gil already.
Really?
He's watching the new trailer.
Wait, what
did I do? Yeah. He's gonna start his Minecraft mega build. See y'all later and have fun.
Alright, bye.
Wear a seatbelt and he's doing Minecraft.
Exactly.
Look at the weeby rice.
I can't pick up rice.
Really? You can use the egg but not the rice?
There's a berry swatting.
Here's a parry?
Yes, parry.
Like a Kuma?
It's skill.
Oh.
That's not cool. Please no.
Does he have a fireball?
It's like an orb in the beginning and then
okay.
Activation in the
I think I'm gonna play Gil.
Gil looks fun.
Yeah, it looks good.
Darkstalkers.
Yes.
Alright, Via. Lee, thank you.
Gil looks fun.
Wait for it. Whoa. Around my leech. Jesus Christ. That's such a messed up meme. I actually really like the idea of them adding additional skill, B skills to create more depth, but no way an SF5 player is using this. That's foul. That's absolutely foul.
That's so good. Wait, save it. Save it to use later.
Some people really
Something that Steven sent to...
Oh, no, it's from that's...
Five?
So four, four.
No, BD. But four is...
One.
Broken buffoon.
One.
Four.
Can I see the
you
can read it
after.
I just imagine. Just jump out.
Crawl under.
You gotta be an
officer.
Oh,
yeah, I can't use this back, by the way.
You good?
Yeah. 95, yes. Finally. It only took it like...
This is... These are the best bricks. You should buy one. Anchor.
Honestly, yeah. Why? She's just lice?
Yeah, well, she... Yeah, she's...
You're not supposed to do this.
Oh, yeah.
Why?
It's bad.
It's bad?
It's bad. Really bad luck.
Bad luck.
Yeah, wow. You only do that at funerals.
So in Chinese culture, it brings
harm. Oh, really?
And Japan,
it
too.
It brings what?
Death.
And
oh,
Japan, too.
Oh, my God. No, what's
yo,
that?
Yo, whoa.
So I had a huge family dinner in Korea, and we all had rice bowls all around. And then as a kid, I was like five, I took the chopsticks and put them in all the bowls.
Oh!
I got scolded and...
You must have gotten in a lot of trouble. Yeah.
So it means...
I didn't die.
You bring death? I never knew that.
Kind of like bad omen.
Just like a bad luck.
Yeah, bad luck.
It's because it's what they do at funerals.
Why?
Like a tombstone?
Yeah, oh, yeah.
You were really thinking that.
That's scary. Am I gonna die now?
Huh?
Am I gonna die now?
No, I saved you from it.
Yeah, you saved me.
Oh, yeah.
You're like bringing out.
Huh?
You're like bringing out and you just braced it.
It's game.
Two finger. A hand. My first stop.
Let me get this.
Sure, just this, three. Oh. Yeah, and one, two, three, and stop. You say.
Oh, okay.
And this.
Oh, I remember. Okay.
I don't get it.
Okay, so okay.
I'm first play.
Okay.
You have to imitate me.
Okay.
One, two, three.
Oh, now you
get
it.
Yeah, same. If no. Chief, I'm same. And one more.
Oh.
No. I'm playing.
On three.
And one, two, three.
Okay.
One, two, three. Okay, please. And one more time.
He keeps going.
Yeah, I'm
being different.
Yeah.
You can't match him.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, happy birthday. Yeah, it's okay. He's
nice. Oh.
Oh.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Kelly. Happy birthday to you.
Thanks.
Look at
this one.
Yay.
You can't tell.
Chas says happy birthday.
Don't guess.
98. Damn.
150.
Yes.
Yes. I got it.
How old are you?
150.
I just turned 40.
Really? You don't look it at all.
Yeah, you don't look at all. I thought
you were still like 29. Like, he's a boomer.
I'm not a boomer.
Gen X. Gen X.
Boomer. Yeah,
I'm
Generation X.
Okay.
That's such a cool name too, Generation X.
Yeah, right.
I was part of Generation X.
No, you weren't.
Gen Z.
I wish I was.
Oh.
Gen Z's.
I'm a millennial.
Little baby.
Wait, you're a boomer.
I'm not a boomer.
You are.
That looks nice.
You're a vampire, so you're not older than a boomer.
You're
1997, you're
Gen
Z.
Oh,
true.
That is true.
I'm a Victorian age.
I did again.
No, that was okay. You just can't put it straight up.
If I put it like that, that's okay.
I mean, it's not great, it's, but...
Don't do it. Just leave it like that. Or, like...
She is tempting
this.
God.
Like this.
Gen Z is the Dragon Ball generation.
You gotta do the anime girl thing.
You are after N5?
Yeah.
Again, I put me on the spot.
What?
Again, now you put me on the spot.
No. You gotta do
I'll
it.
I'll do the Food Wars thing that I did.
I'm a millennial?
With, oh,
yeah.
You,
yeah.
You're like,
no, you're not.
Yeah.
What was it?
I don't agree with
the
food.
Whoa,
I'm scared.
No,
that's
not.
Nah.
Because the universe is why it
changes.
So now it's
like.
They eat like.
So, 2000. What?
No.
They have like. They have like.
Yeah, hey,
they're like this. After they eat something really good.
Yeah.
I'm telling you, that's
why. Why does it feel like it's something from a TikTok?
Have you seen this anime?
No.
It's such an okay. I never
know. She gets all like when she.
Which it's the gambling one. It's the gambling one.
Oh, Kakagure.
Yes.
Yeah.
Kakagure.
Huh? So everybody can try this. That's a good idea.
Alright, so I'm gonna leave this right here. Okay.
How are we gonna do this? I feel like we should have them split it up by what people got because people who only got like one thing like will have to pay $40.
We can tell them exactly.
Like I feel like we should split it like instead of having just split this, we should be like, oh, can you divide it into what people got? Because I feel like some people.
We should have hella told him that before.
Well, he can do it now. Because I feel like that's $40 when like I only got one thing and that's cost, like,
just look at what
15,
we
have. You know.
Yeah, he can split
here,
it.
Here,
or we can just.
Problem.
Yeah, I mean, he could do that. Or we could just figure out what
his
what
is. Yeah, exactly. We just send him
like
someone.
Yeah. I'm sure.
If we
want to
do that.
I mean, if that's the case, we just pass the check around each other and add it up. Figure it out.
Whatever's easiest. Whatever's easiest.
I tried.
I think for him to split it himself is the easiest.
Yeah.
Is the whole like sending.
Can I have that? Can I try it? Are you gonna try it?
I don't want to mix
it. Is that like peanuts?
Is it scary?
What?
Is it just scary?
No.
It's scary.
Oh my god.
It's so good.
Oh. Okay. I thought they were full.
Yeah, no.
I thought they were full. That was really weird.
Yeah.
So
he was
born
in 2000.
It was
very
number 14.
Because it was born after.
Could we actually get this like split up per person?
So what we can do is that we can do up to 6 payments, but I can print out itemized receipts that everyone ordered.
Okay.
So if you want to keep track of that, like during like that, like payments or stuff like that, like I ordered this much exactly.
Yeah.
And so like you know, there's some mix-ups. Like I'm assuming I can do that though. In terms of like you're trying to split this up 10 ways, we can't do that.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah. We'll just do this.
But I'll bring up all the itemized receipts if you guys want that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's do that. Thank you.
How about it? Do you guys all have Venmo or something like that?
Yeah.
I can pay for it and then
no,
you guys.
He's gonna split it up.
So we know what we pay for, then we just send it in.
It's itemized.
I know, but he can only do it up to 6 ways, so it's easier to just do one.
No,
card.
He said he can bring out. I thought he said he could bring out. He can only do it
so
6 ways.
I would say if you want. Put it on your card, have them itemized.
Yeah. And then you guys all just pay.
I have everything.
Yeah,
have
do you have
PayPal? Huh? PayPal is the only thing I don't
have. Do you have Cash App?
I have Cash App.
Okay.
I have Venmo.
I have
it's PayPal. Like PayPal, but they don't.
I have Zelle Pay.
PayPal's the word, yeah.
Yeah, you should
email. Although it's not available in like some countries, definitely.
Can I take donations through Cash App?
Can you?
Yes. You will get banned from PayPal if you're getting sent a lot of money without like a source, you'll get banned. It happened to me.
I got banned from
what do you mean without like a source?
Like people
they can see where the money's coming in from, and they can track that they're somebody's actually getting like the product.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
And so, yeah.
That makes sense.
Alrighty. That's tough.
Very tough. I got the yellitis.
You got what?
I got the itis.
Alrighty, man, so this right here is your bro.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, this is your kissing care, and I put the two bottles under your thing. Is that okay?
Yeah.
So I'll leave this right here.
They're just all gonna pay me back.
Okay, we'll do.
Yeah.
Do you wanna just hold on to this and be like, hey, you owe me this, you owe me this. So, anyway, so aside from that, we're gonna have a casting roll.
Okay, give that one to me.
Okay, here you go. Then we're gonna have one more
Quark
Rama now.
Oh, yeah.
That's
awesome.
Alright.
Thank you.
Then we have the Walu and Tuna Chris. She's not here. Oh, she's right there. There we go.
Yeah, sorry. We're doing
it. Then we have that chicken teriyaki explosion of velvet roll right over here. Excellent. We have that California roll and mommy for you. We're doing this.
Thank you.
Oh, we have an explosion one. Thank you. We have that in here. Happy birthday.
Thank you very much.
Alright, let me split it with you, shit. Park ramen with 3 exclamation points.
Wait, what?
Yeah, because it's...
Park ramen!
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Oh.
Oh, forgot. I'm not.
What?
Nothing. What's your cash at?
Jesus Christ, smug.
You are you, Drew? What shit is this?
It's been
What is it?
Oh, there's a way to do it later.
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna do that then.
Wait.
You have all the information?
What is it? To learn how to
spread it to a stomach. Do they need your checking account information?
Yeah, you can get my
check.
Oh, nice.
I gotta figure it out. This.
Okay,
you that's
fine.
I'll give you money.
Yeah. Okay. Alrighty.
No, see that.
Oh my god.
Okay, Drew, I sent it to you. Look at the note.
After.
Okay, I will have after.
This weekend's been amazing. This weekend's been really
awesome, right? Yeah.
Hell yeah.
And it's not over yet.
Yo. Content.
Content.
Oh my god! I love that video.
Aru.
What's up?
No, I think it's okay. I'm a Panda Express!
I just got your message.
Oh, you did? You like it? Would you send it on?
She sent a message with her Cash App. It said, ooh, oishi.
I see. Sticker on the back of my car.
What's up, L-Train?
That says Oshi.
Huh?
I have a bumper sticker that says Oshi on the back of my car. And it has like a girl in my eye. And I have a bunch of weave stickers. Yeah. And I'm like...
That's very good.
Thank you.
Don't
leak the card. Hi, chat.
Yeah.
Hi,
chat. Gabby. Did I do that off like you did that?
Yeah.
Does it look really bad? Hi, chat. What a queen.
And here we have a wild, cute couple off in the corner. Oi, Croiky.
Oi, bruv.
And here we have a lovely Ori.
Tibble's included, right?
Yes.
Oh no, what's this? I hit a button.
Oh my lord. What are you doing? Dismantling the screen.
Look at all this sake I'm about to drink.
Do it.
That is
oh
not.
My
That's not sake, isn't it?
Oh, you.
Let me smell it.
Chug the sake. Totally
Damn,
isn't water.
Out. Got called out.
I almost spit. That was hilarious.
I was over here like acting like, oh my god. She goes like, that's not
Hey, let me smell it. Oh, it ain't that bad.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
No, it's not that bad. You're right. Can I have a little more wine? There's
no more. I love that.
I'm using the bathroom.
You want to do it again?
No.
Here's the water.
You do it to where it's cute. Where other people do it, they're cringy, I feel like.
I don't know, because the only person who's seen do it is Kerrigan. No, and John Thing, okay. And like...
Oh, yeah.
No. And they've all been cute, so I wonder who could do it. Oh, I see how it could be cringy, though.
Yeah.
Wait, what's cringy? What's cringy mean? If somebody goes like this? Like, if it's not one of us, it's probably cringy.
Who is her?
This is Aru.
There's a dance where they do that. Can I pull it?
Yeah, pull my finger, Aru. This is Aru, this is Kerrigan, this is Rialis, this is Aphex.
Who's this?
This is John Ding.
No, it's double. You. No, you.
You.
I'm sleeping.
This is someone ate.
I'm very tired, I ate a lot of food. I'm ready to sleep.
It was the best food ever.
It was so good, dude.
My heart, my full.
Mm-hmm.
It's fun time.
Someone didn't eat their veggies.
I mean, yeah.
Who eats healthy nowadays? Not me.
Okay. I had broccoli. Don't forget, we have to call the garage.
Oh, do you really?
Before you leave, yeah.
Mm. Wait, why?
Oh,
so they can have your car
press,
right for you.
The button.
No.
Can you press the button?
What button?
This one. Oh, we did ballet parking. That's why.
I didn't ballet.
Oh, no.
We parked
on the side. It was the main entrance.
The
what the heck? We could find it, so we just went there.
Yeah.
It's the same garage, but we didn't have like a valet ticket.
Yeah.
Oh, we had.
Yeah, no, it texted me how much time I had. I had like 3 hours.
Oh, okay.
That's like $5.
No back dash.
Okay, Marble Dan dropping my government name in there.
Because he plays anything.
He was back dashing and thumb wrestling like this.
Your veggies so you can grow big and strong, Steven. Screw off, Marble.
Yeah, come on, man.
Leave me alone. We ain't trying to be healthy out here. This is Atlanta.
Sure.
We're on vacation.
Aubrey's nails are so pretty, though, Dean. Look at them. They're so nice.
Yeah.
Wait, with the long nails, you could cosplay Safina.
Oh, that's true.
There's a lot of people in here.
Yeah.
All waiting for us.
Oh, yeah, they close at 10. Yeah, we need to... Yeah, I didn't think it was that late, because they didn't take it, did they? They didn't come take the check yet, though. Oh, yeah, we should go. I'm going to say bye to stream. Is that okay? Do you want... All right, chat, thanks for watching.
Bye, chat.
Bye. Say bye, everyone.
Bye.
Make sure to follow the UIU socials.